Yeah, I'm down for the long run now. Red Corvette and my drop top down. Calling up my digits in my Motorola. And I'm speeding like I robbed someone. Falling and I'm a whip, yeah. Out in Fairfax, going hard in the pit, yeah. Yeah, I still ball on the pitch, yeah. Something wrong with the picture.
Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? Why you need to lie? Something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? How do you get by?
You've been away way longer than I'm used to. You started hanging with a new crew. Talking to my friends like that's something that I'm used to. I never cash L's, I just wanted him to lose you. Now it's like, damn, puffing on the bush at Uncle Sam's. Who'd have thought that he would understand? And I just never fall out, I just wanna win. I'm in it for the long run, I do this on my fam.
Yeah, I'm down for the long run now. Red Corvette and my drop top down. Calling up my digits in my Motorola. And I'm speeding like I robbed someone. Falling and I'm a whip, yeah. Out in Fairfax, going hard in the pit, yeah. Yeah, I still ball on the pitch, yeah. Something wrong with the picture.
Something's wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? Why you need to lie?
Yeah, something is wrong with the way, and I don't know why. Why? How do you get by?
You lie. Why do you lie? Why? Why do you lie? Or you lie? Why do you lie? You lie. Or why? Why?
Hello? Is it working? Hello? Am I good? I'm too quiet. My voice is like going. I don't know if you can. Sorry, I don't know if you can hear. My voice is like almost gone. Hello? Is it there? Hello, Mum? Quiet Barry. Quiet Barry is quiet. That's fine, we can sort that. It's not a problem. Oh god, my voice. Insomnia has destroyed any kind of voice that I used to have. Is that better? Are we good? Are we skateboard duh? Probably duh. Because I'm really tired. Turn this fucking shitty music down. Damn. Give it a minute. Turn up mic. Yeah, we're about to turn up. Don't worry, kids. Don't worry about it. We're about to turn up. Is that actually better? There we go. Is that any better? Who knows? Still really quiet. Fucking hell. Really? I'm like maxing out on OBS. I'm legit maxing out. Let me know now. ASMR stream? If you want it to be, bro. Not far cape yet, boys. I don't know. Actually, I should go log into RuneScape. See what's going on. But I think I'm going to be playing Dota just because it's more chilled. RuneScape's stressing me out. Alright, it's better leave it. Alright, if it fucks up, let me know, Lee. Or whoever. We're just going to chill. This stream is awful. Where the fuck is the actual Yorkos member? It's a nice meme, bro. Nice meme. Wonder where you got it from. I'm sorry I'm late. I am, very, very fucking destroyed from insomnia. As you can tell, my voice is absolutely fucked. There is no hope for Barry. Barry is 100% dead. 100% dead. Let me look at the music, see what's going on. Hey. Oh, we're chilling. Hello. Who's that? Someone resubbed for 4 months. Cape it. I have my dick in my hand. Fucking hell, mate. You already got your dick out. I haven't been streaming for like 1 minute. Fuck. Put your dick away, mate. There's no need. There's just no need for that type of dick. Oh, fuck. Let me turn the monitor down. Alright.
Let's see if we can play a bit of Dota. Play a little bit of Dota with the lads. Oh, what's going on in the chat? Barry playing techies is maybe even too chill. Mate, techies is 100% chill. Should we rock some Dota? Let's just go. Can I go this screen and just show my monitor? Hey, look at all the shit that I got open. Look at a bit of RuneScape, mate. Why are all my numbers weird? What the fuck? Why are these all grey? Why is it... It's yellow on my on your screen, but on my screen, all my numbers are white. That's a weird bug. But yeah, I've been grinding RuneScape a little bit. Why are my numbers white? That's so weird. What the fuck? That doesn't even work. It's just bugged. Buggy ass game. But yeah, we've been grinding. We're nearly 99. We're cool. We'll come back to RuneScape soon, don't worry. I'm just too... I can't play RuneScape right now. I'm so RuneScaped out for the moment. Going for 99 strength, 99 attack and HP. I'm 100% done. Barry, get good. Learn Dilla graphics design. Mate, come on, don't flame me. Tom Berry Master, cheers for the reset, bro. Nice. Mighty Claw, yeah, I'm sorry I didn't fucking see you more, bro. It was crazy. It was a crazy, crazy, crazy weekend. But yeah, it'd be nice to spend more time. Oh my god, my voice is actually going. This is going to be a joke stream if I fucking lose my voice halfway through. Yeah, we're chilling. Look at this. We're so stacked. 99 attack would actually be so fucking nice. Well, are you, my boy? Alright, let's go. Plague, who we got? Who do you want to get in? Plague, do you want to hop on TeamSpeak if you're here? Or Discord or whatever. Alright. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what's going on. Who the fuck is Barry? I don't even know Brown Potato. Legit. Some Barry, some like kid. Only 52 herb lore. Yeah, I'm sorry. Rip. Only 52. I'm sorry. Oh, my voice is actually wrecked. Alright, this is going to be a fun stream now. I just want to fucking play some Dota and chill out. Chill out. Max and relax and all cool. Shooting some people outside the school. Boop, boop, boop. Let me join TeamSpeak. Yo, Plague, how's it going?
Yo, man.
Can you hear me? Are you good?
I can hear you. You sound slightly exhausted, but I'm sure we'll be fine.
My voice is 100% going, and...
I can tell.
This is actually going to destroy any bit of my voice that was left, so... Look forward to it. Barry, if you lose your voice, just use Microsoft Sam to talk. I'm sure I will, bro. Don't worry about it. 5 days of events was... Yeah, it was too much. It was too much. I literally just... I got back home last night at 11. I walked in the door. I think within like 5 minutes, I just lay down on my bed. I woke up at like 4 in the morning, fully clothed, with my suitcase by the foot of my bed. And like, I was just like, what the fuck happened? Then went back to sleep and woke up at like 1 and was just like, I feel fucking grim. It was so, so bad. Did you ever get insomnia though? This is Plague.
Great.
This is Plague, everybody. Plague is Twitch mod. Kappa kappa weed weed. And all that shit. It's a nice meme. Did you ever do insomnia though? You had fun times?
Yeah, it was fucking great. It was more chilled than MCM was.
Yeah?
Like.
Yeah, MCM is pretty fucking nuts. Like, there's a lot of shit going on. Insomnia's a bit more low key. You weren't there for the pub quiz, were you?
I was there for the pub quiz, yeah.
You were there for the pub quiz? No fucking way. I don't see
dude,
you fucking see.
Walk along the elevators and chatting
don't afterwards. Even right, well I mean I'm not gonna lie, I was less tired and more drunk at that point, so I'm yeah fuck, shit happens. Shit, are we gonna get a fucking stack together? What's going on? Nobody's in Dota.
I think our resident retard Munt is in a game.
Oh dear, where's Munt at? Oh, is he nose
he's on bonk. His smurf nosy bonk.
Oh, I declined a party invite from him. I didn't know who the fuck it was. So I was just like, well, who are you? We could try and play Alex and Bryony.
Sure.
See if they want to merge up. Let me send them a message. How's it going, everyone? Chat. Oh, God. Barry, my boy, Dota, ahoy. Yeah, it's Dota time. What is this? Monica's just sent me a long ass message. Rare B God Dota. Come on, Brug. Don't want Dota anymore of your old buddy Munt. Oh, rip Munticus. Oh god. Oh, my voice is so rip. We need to get 5-stack together. This is what we need. We need a 5-stack that can carry. I've brought down a good mouse now as well, so like I can actually play Dota, because this had like a Razer Hex Naga or whatever it is.
Yeah,
And I don't know what mouse you use, but I fucking hate that mouse. I use Death Adders. Like the long ones. Like my hand's like a long as fuck. Like I can't use a short little mouse like that. It just doesn't work. So yeah, I gotta use a fucking long mouse. No, I got a long mouse, I can do it. Damn. Alright, they got four stack rip. I mean, we could just duo. Do you want to just duo? Let's just fucking duo.
We can do that.
What part EM are you?
Like fucking 3.7.
3.7, yeah. Alright, let's do it. Let's just fucking duo queue this shit. We'll just go dual lane or something. Whatever. Right, Barry, don't you dare play techies. Oh, do you want to fucking. Oh shit, do you want to play techies tiny off lane and just gimp it?
Fuck yeah, let's do it.
Sounds good. We'll fucking rock that shit. Oh, fuck. What's it going on? What's my MMR? What is my MMR? I don't even fucking know right now. Solo 3.8, party 4.3. 2.5k matches. Fuck. It's too much of my life, lads. It's just too much of my life. 3,000 hours is... How long is it? Is it actually 3,000 hours? Let me see. I don't even know.
Like fucking yeah, it's 4,700 hours.
3,100 hours. You got 4,000, did you say?
I've got 4,700, mate.
Fucking hell. That's actually nuts. 4K Minesweeper. Should I play a bit? I'm actually pretty good at Minesweeper. On my phone, like, I play Minesweeper all the fucking time. This doesn't even have Minesweeper on this computer. I'm actually done.
Oh, alright,
we'll load up Minesweeper on the web. That's fine. Give me a sec. I fucking love Minesweeper. And it's not just because
the 9K Dota streams, they have to play like fucking Dark Souls in between the queues.
Yeah, where'd you play in fucking. Where'd you play Minesweeper? Well, what? I'm left with fucking. This is a 50. Oh no, it's fucking boom there. Boom. Look at this. Oh wait, can you guys even see this? Oh. Yeah, this is high quality content. Can I control zoom in?
Wow.
There we go.
That's easy mode, dude. What's this?
Well, I'm not trying to go pro. I'm just trying to play Minesweeper, to be honest. this is what honestly, fuck RuneScape. There we go. Oh look, I got a little pop up. It's like a little porn pop up. Ooh. Look at this little pop up. Grats. These are my stats. If anyone would ever ask my Dota stats, those are my stats. I've lost Twitch chat among all of this. There we go. Look at that. That's really nice. No Minesweeper.
Congratulations on winning Minesweeper.
Oh, fucking Dota.
Oh shit, we have to play.
Oh fuck. Alright, let's do this. This isn't Nalsy. Are you mad? This isn't Nalsy. This isn't easy mode. It's not even easy mode, lads. Oh, what is all this trash that someone's left open on this computer? No. Like, it's just so much junk. No, OBS isn't junk. Alright, we'll leave OBS open. But yeah, shit, what's going down? How'd you enjoy Insomnia? What days were you there, Plague?
I was on Saturday only.
You were Saturday only? Oh, shit.
No, Saturday only. I just fucking powered through it. And then, because yeah. I was basically there for the pub quiz, because I was like, okay.
That is the reason to go, to be honest.
I'm terrible at queuing, I despise it, so I'm not going to queue up for shit.
Yeah.
So I'm going to go around and go, ooh, that looks cool, I'm not going to buy anything. So the only reason I'd go is pub quiz, so I might as well go Saturday.
Mm.
Oh, the pub quiz was fucking good.
It was good, I mean, fuck, we won, so, you know, as usual.
Well, yeah.
As usual, the Yorkscast way. That's not confirmed in public. It's a very legitimate win, I'll have you know. Yeah, Barry.
Yeah,
I thought it was good. I enjoyed the pub quiz. It was a good time. Profile Calf. I think I might have streamed a little bit on Calf's channel. I'm not gonna lie. Rip Calf. Everyone press F in chat for fucking Calf. Because yeah, I streamed on his channel for like 5 minutes.
And then I got to spend walking back to your hotel. I spent like 10 minutes discussing economics with Lewis at 1 a.m. when I was slightly drunk.
Okay, yeah, shit. I remember meeting you now. I met you at like 3-4 in the morning,
something like that.
Yeah, after I was leaving the casino or something, I don't know. It was a messy weekend.
You were in for a smoke, I think.
Yeah, it was a very, very messy weekend. Oh god. Like, who have we got on our team? What a lovely day. Vomper Mortal. Wait, let's look up their profiles.
They have the most retarded names in the world.
Yeah. Oh, this guy's 4k 43k party, 4k solo. This guy's 4k right. Solo.
I have faith in our team.
3.3k party. They look alright. I'm sure they won't be too mad when I pick techies. I'm just going to go to the toilet. I'm going to secure techies' last pick.
Okay.
Please do not say fuck, bugger, tit, wank, anything while I'm gone. I'm not going to mute you because I trust you. I want to fucking just look. Why aren't we loading in? Who's this? Some snot pick?
Some. Yeah.
Some little. What's he been playing? Why has he got such low versatility?
How does he not have a Steam profile?
What?
Who sticks with the question mark?
Yeah, truth. Alright, quickly. I got techies off lane. Chilled. Alright, I'm going to be back in 1 minute. Plague, look after them well. Do not fucking say tip bank rubber trap. Yeah. Well, wait, what are you playing off lane? Are you going tiny?
Yeah, I'm going tiny.
You can do whatever the fuck you want. If whatever combo you like. Honestly, I like Slark techies, but tiny techies. Tiny techies is so. Like, we will get, like, gimmicky kills. Like, constantly.
I think Slark has been banned.
Oh, Slark's been banned. Slark is always banned. Alright, I reckon 1 minute. I'm just going to run to the toilet. Okay, 1 sec.
Guys, fuck tits wank. Magnus is awesome, but I'm a fucking terrible Magnus, so. I mean, Tiny's just easy cheese, right? It's like some cheddar compared to the camembert that is Magnus. Is it Underlord time? Is Underlord techies a thing? I can like stun him, he waddles at them. Nah, I'm sure it's just, we're just gonna tiny it up. Oh, these guys are ownage, they're like picking before we do. Just play Lone Druids, Resident Sleeper. So this isn't the Lone Druid stream. You don't see techies and pick fucking Lone Druid. They go Pudge. I could Pudge it.
We're back in the hood.
We're back.
Oh, big boys. What's the average MMR? 4K. Oh,
like, 4K tasty. Exactly.
Oh, we're gonna have a solo safe lane PA.
Oh, is there like, can we like kill Morphling? I don't think we can. Oh, whatever. We'll just kill Lion.
We can kill Morphling. Can't we?
Maybe. I don't know. I feel like that hero is. I just get scared when I see that hero. I don't know why. Just fucking, it's awful.
No, it's kind of scary. 4.5k fucking Morphling. That could easily be like a 6k guy. With low party MMR. Venge-swap is great. Venge-swap level 1, are you mad? Nice, nice.
There are people like, it's Mag. Not... I'm like, that doesn't work, then he's level 6.
Mag just doesn't work with techie.
I mean, I could Pudge it, but...
No. Honestly, Tiny is so fucking, it's so gimmicky and so easy. Like, it's actually disgusting how easy the combo is.
Let's do some Tony.
It's really worth you going bottle, just because I come back from base so often that I can just refill your bottle if we time it up.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, fuck, I'm the fucking highest party MMR, what the fuck?
Yeah, dude, I've been on a fucking losing streak with Pyrion and some others recently.
I fucking DM Pyrion, I don't know if he's replied.
Nah. I think he's like away at the moment, he hasn't been online in a while.
Oh shit. Alright, well, we've got DC, it's a lovely bit of Dota.
Good start.
Cool. It's been a while since I watched Yoastcast, but who are these two? Mate, I'm Barry, this is Plague. I work for Yoastcast, Plague's a mod. We're just chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, shooting some people outside the school. A couple of guys up to no good, so I blew him up with techies' minds, you know, usual shit.
That was fucking...
Bars, mate, bars. Alright, let's get going.
You know, shall I... YOLO Sacrifice, not by Kuri and shit.
I don't know, I feel like that's kind of on Mirana, to be honest.
Nah, I let my Mirana have a free roaming time.
I'm gonna go... Oh, do I go first kill or first toss? I'm gonna go first kill.
Go first kill. Get a triple kill.
I love fucking first kill techies. Oh. Alright, here we go. I need to get my setup, like, you know, playable for Dota. Because this is playing Dota on a setup that you don't have to play. Honestly, that's the main thing that I don't understand how pros do, is like switch setups so frequently and not understand how to, like, I don't know.
They take the keyboards with them, mate.
But like chair height, like monitor size, monitor distance. It's like stuff like that. Like small changes throws me off how to play Dota. Like I don't get how people do that shit.
Do we have a league scrub in our trap?
Oh my god, people play League.
Lady Vetros. League dance game.
Mate, just admire my techies Arcana, to be honest. So
what was the pig one? Hoink hoink!
My little piggy. Chilling. Little chilling. Just chilling. Yeah, I don't get, like, if I play Dota, like, right now I feel like I'm, like, you know, my hands are butter. I feel like so completely, like,
out of power. I don't know. It's weird. It's weird how like changing your setup, playing a game that you played for so long, is like so major. You get so used to like your chair height, the way, the angle that you see the screen at, and all of that shit. Like your mouse mat, the angle your hands are at. Like playing Dota is a different setup. It's like fucked. And like having to play that under pressure for a tournament in a different setup. Like I just don't think I could do it at all.
Oh, do I die for this rune?
No, you can't. No, Cold Snap Evoker. Is it Cold Snap Evoker? No,
it's Cold Strike. Maybe. There's line base. Wouldn't work.
Skull Ward. Bombs built. Okay, let's blow something up. Right, we're chilling. What's going on? Aren't League of Legends made in some Microsoft Paint? No, mate, that is 100% true. We can confirm it on this stream. League is made in MS Paint. this sensitivity in this mouse. Oh, it is grim. Look at these MLG Pro
blocks.
Tutorials on how to block by the Yogscast. Welcome. I'm your guide. Come on, walk into the mines. Come on, mate.
They will eventually.
A little bit of Minesweeper. Oh. Nothing wrong with that.
He is full agi. He is 320 HP right now. Oh!
That's a nice bit of harass, to be fair. Did you see his HP go down?
He's gonna
think that all the mines are gone. He's gonna walk over there. Okay, where should I make a mine stack? Should I make a mine stack in here? That's like in toss range, isn't it?
Sure. Oh, they haven't bought any detection or anything. This is the best.
They both bought rings of protection. What the fuck? I guess one Basilius, one Tranquils. Aquilon Tranks. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, he's got armor, but he hasn't got any HP. He's got 320 HP.
Yeah, dude, I told you.
What is this? That is not the play. That is not the fucking play. Smite rhymes with shite. Yeah, fuck Smite.
Alright, I have this toss thing.
I've got.
You wanna go hug
it? I've got suicide.
I've got an edge close to it.
Oh.
Fuck.
Well, right. Rip my trees. Oh god. Right. This isn't the one.
We're resetting.
It's fine, I might just walk up and suicide on him, to be honest. Like, he's so low
that
HP.
That might actually kill him, he's got nothing.
Oh no. No.
Mana.
Wait, what? No. What? How did it mana drain around the trees?
Maybe a ward?
The rust. Oh, this guy's gonna walk on mines. Isn't he gonna walk on mines?
He almost. Right, let me get boots.
They're both so low HP. What? Look at my harass. My harass is like so insane versus his. This is not the play. This is certainly not the play. Look at that. It's insane. I'm certain that this is not the way you play Morphling. I haven't played Morphling recently, but that is not good.
Oh,
little bit of farm.
I might be dead here. Life bad.
Well, it's a double kill. Oh no, I pulled the mic out, Clap, thanks so much. That was fucking amazing.
Roll home.
Yes, you can hear me. Oh, that was amazing. And there was in chat, fuck my life. Like, really? You actually gonna fucking do that? Is this actually 4K? Dave says, yeah, Dave. David Dillon, mate, it is. This is very sad, 4K. MMR inflation's coming in. He's got flinchies down. He's raid bought
flinchies. Oh my god, look at our PA top. 1v1 against the Darks here.
I'd actually just go Iron Talon at that point. Like, just Iron Talon down
the
Darks are
great. The jungle.
Yeah, you could just go dunk jungle. Who's the green?
Oh, we've
fucking
been
Marana.
Morphling is pinging.
No, Marana, yeah.
If they start with them, it's close enough.
This guy's still got so much morph. Why is he morphed so much? This actually blows my mind. What is this? Oh, he's got 500 HP now. It's not so bad. Oh, Marana's got my arrow. And it's just hit nobody. The thing is, the harass on this morphling is insane. What's he doing?
Dying.
What is going on? What is this game, lads? This is not 4K.
Aggro me. Switch it. Your
top tower is under attack. How did you not get that lion? We're going. Marana should just stay for one more click.
No, she got scared.
Oh, yeah, she's kind of low. She got a tango, though. Holy shit. Alright, I'm going to set up some mines in here.
Alright. I'm gonna buy my Brutale.
Alright, this guy's gone for more HP now. He's now just going like maxing out HP. He's over 500 HP. 4K international quality 4K content. Mate, this lion's dead. This lion's dead. Come with this, come kill this lion with me.
Oh yeah, I'm walking.
What? Mum! What is this Nature's Prophet build? Three null tallies.
Null tallies and blade mail, dude. The classic build.
I'm done. Are you joining OG? No, mate. No, that's not happening.
Rest in peace, OG and Alliance.
What is going on? What's this Mirana doing?
Oh, I have a haste rune, dude.
I got a Swasudu. Honorable.
I'm just gonna fucking run at them.
Yeah, this Morphling is. He's out of position to go.
Oh, he wasted his sun. That's fucking. Top jam. Oh.
Nice
lot,
lads. Nice
lot.
This is one. This is one of the easier games I've played in my life. I shouldn't have maybe said wasted suicide there, but it feels like too much fun. I'll wait for TV. Is it worth waiting? Yeah, I'll wait for TV. This poor fucking PA. I don't even feel bad. She understood what's going on. Oh, what? I got TP cooldown.
Oh, well, rip that dream.
He's got a few raindrops, but that doesn't block really any of our damage. I swear your toss is physical, isn't it?
I think it's. No, magical.
But it pierces spell immunity. Does that pierce raindrops?
I think it just blocks damage. Rather than any spell immunity shed.
No, okay.
Oh, I want to kill that fucking Invoker so bad. Oh, this is going to stop his Midas as well.
Oh, he's got no mana. He's got no mana.
Just worried about fucking this Prophet.
Oh shit, I'm here. I'm chilling in lane.
Oh, he's still hanging around. Oh.
No, PA! What is the feed?
I'm going in.
What are these feeds?
Alright, it's one. I need to bait him.
Get him all.
Your top tower is under attack. Oh, do I go back for that Invoker? I'm going round. round to Invoker.
Yeah, mate, he's got no fucking mana, go for him.
Oh, fucking easy.
Did you get him? Are you getting out? You got Stout Shield, you're fucking getting out. Oh, their sentry's down bot.
Oh, I'm so scared for this next prophet TPing in.
Just run south. Yeah. He might TP. You can just deny neutrals. Buy out and deny neutrals.
No, I'm just going to keep walking.
No, dude. He's going to TP. He's going to fucking TP.
No, he stopped.
Ah, chill. Oh, we've already lost the top tower. No, it's 7 minutes in and we lost the top tower already. What are you doing? Come back to base.
I'm being greedy. Run.
That one waveform and you're dead. That's not good HP.
Fuck, I'm just killing people. I'm killing people.
We are 10-4. This is alright. This is decent. Thank you, Dally Lewis. TY for sub, bro. I got suicide if you're down here. Oh, Marana's down here now. Let's see if I can take this shit.
I want to kill that prophet again. I can't stop.
That prophet is easy fucking food.
Oh, which way is he going? He's walking oddly. Oh no, he ran out.
Oh, why have you arrowed him hit? Like, I'm not going on that shit. He's just going to morph strength. Oh, I could actually go for it. Oh, why'd I go for it? I said I wasn't going to go for it and I went for it. Why would I? I was just like, oh, it does look quite tasty. Your arrows don't did quite a lot. Oh, I shouldn't have gone for that shit. He's so low from the mine as well. Where are you at?
I got outplayed mid.
Oh, mate, there's some kids mid. Why am I not mid? Oh, how's the arrow hit nobody there? What's going on? Oh, mate, that's a lol. That's a fucking lol of a deny. Fuck.
Oh, nice. We're killing fucking lion.
Who's there, who actually is their carry? It is just Morphling, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, I'm just going to try and not feed him. I'm just going to set up on him.
Oh,
PA's got double kill.
PA's doing things.
What's she got? She's got a Quilla. More mass. It's not awful.
This fucking Dox is actually so fat. Oh my god.
What's he got?
I'm just looking at his levels.
you on?
He's gonna be like, he's gonna have a Nexus,
level 8!
Sure.
Fucking hell.
And I've killed 4 people on 7.
What is this lion doing? Just get harassed. Cool. Oh, this guy's pretty aggro, to be honest. What was the Kunker saying?
I think he wanted a courier to be upgraded. Oh, I want to kill his lion now.
That is fair enough, to be fair.
Oh, he just cancelled his own salve, the prat.
Get on him, get on him. Get him! Get him! I got mana boost. I got mana boost. No! I had mana boost! I'm so sad. This mouse is so much high sensitivity. One sec, let me try and change this shit. Honestly, this is always my problem with this setup, is it has like, whoever uses this computer just puts the most ridiculous mouse sensitivity on it. Would I change mouse sensitivity?
I think I've got blink soon.
Where are you at? Oh shit, you're fucking chilling. This nature's is going full early game.
Yeah, it's gonna go the fucking come four multi-tallies and a blade mill.
We can stop this push.
Sure. I think you can stop it on your own, bitch.
No, this nature's kind of scary.
Alright, let me go home, and then I'll come back. Because if I sell my stout shell, I'll have blink, and then he's not scary at all. He's fucking dead.
Oh, somebody got frogged. Yo, there's shit going on mid. Free mid. This is good. This is good. Our fucking mind up, bro. Our PH is free farming top. It's good shit. Just look at it.
Here we go. Boom. Now, do I go mid or bot?
I've got suicide. If you want to toss me in.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Oh no, more than just GP. We should go for the tower. Then.
Okay.
Me and you. Have you taken? Yeah, you've taken level 1 and go.
Nice.
Like we can blow the fuck out this tower if you just keep tossing on it and hitting on it.
Yep.
Just fall back to these mines if we fuck up. 3 mines at level 1 is like enough to fucking do shit. This Darkseer is fucking some shit up. What's he even got?
Oh. Huh? Oh, PA
just fucking killed Morphling. What the fuck? Oh, we got this tower. Just toss a creep.
Maybe.
I'll do some mines.
There we go. Oh, I tossed it to you.
That was not optimal. We can get this shit. Oh mate, you're tanking a lot of shit. Oh, you got bot charge, alright.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I got mana in 1. Let's just get this shit. Get his tower down. Rip. Nice.
Run.
The CP mid. We lost it. He's going blame-o. He's going blame-o on Nature's Prophet.
Yeah, I called it.
Dota is easy, bag both people up, and you pog champ.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, fuck. Right, I'm running. Yo, you can do this. You can do this. Like, oh, this is a team fight one. Mirana, come on. This Nature's Prophet, mate. Get in there. Oh, my God. Kill him. Come on. This has got to be so many kills. Come on. Come on, PA. Go. Go, 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 go. Yes. Yes, the crits. Yes, the crits. Yes, the arrow. Yes. Oh, Mata. Yes. That's the fight we wanted. I got mana in 9. This is what we want. Winning the early game versus their team. This is pretty big.
Oh, retarded. Never mind, never saw that.
That's fine. Don't worry about it, lad. As a 1k techie player, I'm offended by this play. Mate, come on. Don't blame me, please. Oh, mate, I want to kill.
Right, run tear.
Oh, this is bad, man. I should go top.
Did I just go fucking, like, Ags? You should get a fucking Ags. Who even cares?
They got bot. I'll TP him.
I'm going home first and they'll TP.
We can just stop this shit. Is that real natures? I actually don't know. I didn't pay any attention to illusions.
I think it's real.
Is the tower isn't actually that low. We really can defend this.
Yeah,
I'm clearing the shit. What's this kid doing? Oh, 5 HP surviving. I'm chilling. Don't even worry about me. I wasn't scared at all. We need 4 mines at least. All right, mate. This is some decent, pretty decent techies plays, to be honest. I'm not awful. Ags OP on techies and Tynoot? Yeah, Ags on techies is fucking nuts.
Yeah, that guy. I'm pretty. He must be like boosted or something.
What, who? The Morph?
This Morph.
Yeah, this Morph was not
no
good.
No way he's 4.5k party.
He's fucking nuts. What is this guy? What's going on down here with his natures? That can't be real. What's our Kunkka build? Armlet, no fit boots. No phase boots on Kunkka seems good. Why only techies? Why not only techies? That's my real question. It's a fun hero. Look at it. Look at the cute little bugger. Look at him. Oh, I don't know. What is going on there? He's like lying on the cart. He's chilling out on the cart. He's chilling. Come on, guys, a bomb. The other guy's just like, damn, these guys are fucking idiots. Oh. Alright, we actually can end this game so early.
No! Oh, we're done.
Oh, was that real? No way, was that actually real? This guy's fucking. This guy's so pissed off.
I don't know what he's pissed off about. This
guy's so pissed off. Do you have your no talisman and arcane boots when you soul ring? No, because I'm not trying hard.
Because you saw what's happened to Swindles, guys.
Yeah, like if
you drop items.
If I'm next to people and I'm dropping shit, that's oh this guy's yeah. Darkseid's nearly fucking got Greaves.
Yeah, dude, he's kind of fat.
Oh, that's fucking scary. He's just got so much HP. No, he's so tanky, dude. He's got 1.1k. Pierre, you're fucking nuts, mate. You surge. I actually like our odds. Go, jump.
Fuck, then I should probably just cut the tower. What a guy.
He's got a lot of damage. He's, you know.
We got this fucking tier 2, though.
You got the tier 2? What? Wait, what?
Oh, we need to fucking run.
You need
good
to fucking get out of there.
I'm just gonna wish my Kunkka good luck and get the hell out.
Smokes? Make smokes don't get used in 4k, are you mad? 4k's just 100% aggro. Right, let's go.
Most of the time they don't even fucking carry detection,
don't they? Yeah, they... Dreaming of them having smokes, I don't know what you bracket you're playing, but this has not happened here, mate. Just run in there and enable, and mate, I'll try my best. Fucking hell.
That's all the
Twitch has to say about techies, is just spam that fucking emote. I'm gonna just fucking steal this tower hit from this fucking PA. Oh, I can chill here and get another couple of mines down, get a kill. We're saying Invoker's
just been like free farming us now.
He's got Midas, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Let's get the
The god bot.
I don't know why support me on
three mines enough for that guy.
There it is. I'm gonna get my steps back.
Oh, she has the fucking infused raindrop.
Does that block that
maybe
damage?
It's just blocks magic.
I don't trust it on mines. On mines, though, mines are very different. Like, the way they interact with items is like completely fucked.
I'm gonna. Oh, he saw me. Never mind.
He's TPing. He's probably TPing to go top.
Yeah, he is. All right.
Yeah, yes, it's fine, I've set up new mines.
Hi, Elator. Fuck off.
There's a lion here, I'm gonna just go fucking kill the lion instead. Cheeky little mines. Let's buy some bit of the eggs. What are we pushing now? I mean, can we do Roche? What's going on?
Maybe, I don't know. We're just like chilling right now.
Yeah, this is where we just coast because like we've got more carries than them. Actually, we've better. Yeah, do we have better late game?
We can slow this Darkseer maybe.
This Darkseer is kind of scary, honestly.
fucking
yeah! I mean, it's whatever, mate. You do what you want to do. Just mana.
The fucking delay on this thing sometimes, man.
I got you.
Cha.
I
think we're just chilling for our PA to have some fun.
Yeah, if she can get farmed. What's she going for? Is she going Battlefield? Yeah, she's going Battlefield. She's pinging it.
Yeah, she's going Battlefield. So eventually, she'll actually do something.
I need like a shitty support to go bot. These three mines are just not enough.
I can walk down there now.
Yeah. He's going to go farm here, isn't he? I've got Suicide. Level 4. It's actually quite good damage. And take damage. We run back. He's got TP.
He's got bots. I'm not sure I can get there fast enough.
Maybe. He might be on cooldown. Mine in here. Avalanche.
Don't think I got anything.
Did you go top? We're in better base. Yeah. Well, we forced him back to base. Stop to farming. He's going to be running into here, though. He's going to go farm here. Do you want to...
I'm going to head down there.
We can set up up here, because he's going to go farm that and then that. Yeah, look. Just Dice is going to go farm this. We can set up here. Then we get some mines in here. Just chill. Well, Mars, this is 4K, mate. This is some casual 4K scrub games. We're going. Alright, Darkseid's gone down then.
Oh, lion.
Oh, he's there, he's there. He's doing it fucking slowly, holy shit. Oh, the arrow! Oh, no. Oh no, Morphing's here. Morphing's on my tits. Oh, I selected mine. Oh, this mouse is tight. Oh, this mouse is actually going to trigger me. I'm actually going to get triggered. Why is the sensitivity on this mouse is legit so fucking high? I can't even. It's on 100% slow and it's so quick. Whatever, which end.
How'd this lion go?
Morph is a noob, lol. Yeah, probably is. This Mirana build. That's right, I guess. We're all just going hags. We should just. Yeah. What's this guy got in the game sent to him? We should travel. Why has Kunkka gone bot?
I don't know.
Like Crystallis. Just surely.
It's just Kunkka things, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know. It's not.
He didn't like get a bottle or anything.
What the fuck is this gangbang on our PA top?
Once I get the rune, I can go help her, but I'm like so oom right now.
Ooh. Oh! Oh my god, Kunkka! The plays! Oh. The fucking plays! The fucking plays! He hit the bow and the torrent on Darkseid Invoker. It was legit. We can actually change this fight. They're delaying it long enough. Kunkka's gone, but you can get in there. Nice. There's Greaves, careful. They can jump on me.
You have no fucking Agga.
I don't know what this guy's saying.
I need assistance. I make space though.
Yeah, you made a lot of space actually. We cleaned up that fight for sure. Darkseid for Kunkka is actually kind of worth it because the Darkseid is so ridiculously farmed. Oh, yo, there's still a fucking lion here.
Yeah, he's just hanging around.
RPA is so fat, she can go in. Actually, no, she's not that fat, but she's fat enough.
Well, you know, she's fat for what we did to her.
Yeah, she fucking went solo safe lane and she's chilling. She actually is chilling. Right. This Kunkka bots is instantly paying off. Go, mate, that's what he says. What is this Darkseid saying? Oh, mate, this Darkseid's fucked up.
Darkseid's so bad against Kunkka, actually.
Yeah, the surge is
useless.
It's
like playing
a
fucking glimpse, you never escape. Alright, I have Ags down. Like, I'm gonna attack so
come,
slow,
come,
I need Neko.
Come top.
Yeah, I'm coming, come.
We can push this.
It's so slowly! Oh, god.
They have no defense versus Stop. This.
Go.
I don't think I TP'd in time. Oh, I did.
Nature's Prophet is tempting. Good shit. I mean, he'll kill me, boy. Alright, let's go.
Oh, Mirana, hit the arrow.
Hog jump!
Oh, but he could have pressed E. Wait, was that illusion?
Yeah, this is the real one.
And it is certainly dead. Holy shit. That's a lot of commitment for just a lion, lads. That's not great.
Nah. Fine.
Thing is, the fucking Darkseid is back up again, so they got Greaves. Dude, you get you hitting on a tower. And come up and bomb it a bit.
Yeah, I suppose I'm on Agi.
No, Nisha's gonna try and rat us. I think we just fucking commit. Commit high ground.
Yeah, I think so too. I don't know how they fight us, so. And our Kunkka boat's already off cooldown, like in 15 seconds.
We have actually such sick wave clear as well with Battle Fury and you and Kunkka.
Oh, we are nicely grouped for a combo here.
Rip Kunkka. He's got actually armor, he's kind of chilling.
No, he's not chilling.
We're alright.
Oh, he missed.
That's
sucks. Walking. Away.
They've got reveals. They have reveals there. Don't trust them, Mirana up. I just fucking suicide in that shit. I'm just like, I'm gonna die if I fucking walked in. Kunkka bought back and bots did.
Yeah,
he bots
did.
He's got bots. It's kind of right.
Go.
This kid actually wants to end the game right now. It's a bit crazy. Kunkka's a good cancer to most mobile heroes. Yeah, I like Kunkka. I'm glad Kunkka's back in the meta. Fun hero. Who fucking said that shit?
You need to cancel his fucking hits, man.
Three might, four mines there, dragon.
I'm outy, dude.
Yeah, Skink is gonna drag him.
Skink is fucking dead. Oh, do I risk this camp?
Yeah, go. Oh, no, mate. No, fuck it.
No,
that's
dude,
death.
I have to. That's it's farm.
Go, do it. You fucking idiot. What happened? You shouldn't have gone for it. You're on like 13 HP.
Dude, how did that not insta-kill it?
Because the birdies are little tanks. How did this guy get up here? How did he not go in my mines? I swear he didn't.
Go roach.
Go roach, but I don't think we can roach yet, mate. What? This PA is going. What is this PA building?
Echo Saber?
Why has he got a Vitality Booster?
I think that's for the Vanguard and then to the Abyssal afterwards, maybe?
This is a fucking nuts PA build. Don't tell me what to do. This kid's pissed. This kid's actually pissed. Oh, he's mad. He's not happy. He's not happy about any of that. Love it. I love a bit of Roche. I'm gonna go down farm that bottom bit. Where are they at? Kinda wanna scan.
Yeah, Echo Saber. Why Echo Saber on PA? Whatever.
Why has he got casual vitality? I guess
I'm like.
This
Aegis
is not.
Twist. Nice, la. They actually left me the Aegis. I love this place. I don't know, dude. I don't know what the fuck they're doing.
They're fucking nuts. I'm 200 off eggs.
Every kill in this game.
We should chill through that because it's so much magic damage. We got it.
I think we need to chill though. Yeah, me and Conker are gonna go feed again.
Yeah, let's get it. I'm coming for this mid tower. Let's get it.
This
I should have fucking blown up that invoker. Actually, no, I didn't have the damage. Okay, there's mine still have axe. That lion's got fuck all. I was gonna say, you can take a squid on him. I'm vaguely with you. That was scary. That little mine's actually gonna give us a fair amount of vision. Pretty decent. Let's just chill. Just slow siege that. If we just position ourselves, we can do it. We need these two though. Whoa.
Why the fuck this support Mirana
is doing?
They got gem? He's got Lincolns.
Mirana, help!
Morphin's got Lincolns. They have a gem?
That was going.
He hasn't got Greaves on fucking thingy, or he hasn't managed to farm it yet. We're really close to killing the tower. Can we do it?
Sure, let's let Aegis.
Should have tossed the big creep in the air for more collision damage with the wave stuff. Fucking Jesus Christ, mate.
He's talking about Han though. I should have tossed the big creep anyway, but it wasn't close enough to toss. I think it was just a retarded play. I don't know why you're trying to analyse it.
Just Dota, mate. Oh, this line's pretty sad.
He's gonna fucking hold me, but I have Aegis. Fuck do I care? What do you want from me?
Oh, that toss down to kill the trees, that was amazing. Oh wait, are we turning this? We're not turning this yet. This is a lost fight.
I'm an Aegis, dude. This is tunnel.
Oh, that's all. Why would you pause now? That's so rude.
I'm gonna die. I can't blink because it's fucking trees.
I got your banner. Oh, my mines do so much damage. Oh, Kunkka, come back to me, baby. Come back to me. Come on.
Come back to me, vision.
Oh. Kunkka, what? You didn't even heal. He didn't even heal at all. Lads, come
Kunkka
on.
Kunkka, zero fucks.
You gotta win this. So this is random now because it was nerfed ages ago. Yeah, it was nerfed.
There we go. Good stuff, team.
Nice.
Alright, I have a fucking Echo Saber now.
Oh, Pierre's just been farming this entire time. Yeah, she's going Vanguard. Vanguard. Bissu, yeah. This next prophet is just. I don't rate the null talisman build because it gives you some early game.
I think it's retarded, but I think Bulldog did it once and it became like.
Very
for a while,
popular.
It was so legit because you just killed everything.
Wait, no, it's like, you know, Sing Sing used to. Oh my god! Did you watch that?
Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh,
the question mark!
The BM. You can't do that. Holy shit. That was fucking nuts. Kunkun no bottle. Yeah, I do agree. Kunkun mid, no bottle. This guy is like playing well, but this build is trash as fuck. Bots, no bottle.
Oh my god!
What's he doing?
This guy has no fucking mercy.
This guy just fucking likes critting. We should just fucking get some racks. What if you have Xsaber, but like, they're rip. Needs to be fucking careful. You got X marks. Do you have a TP? Oh, you have a TP. Yeah, so
oh,
you're dead.
Fuck, my blinker got
yeah, you're dead.
I was gonna own his blink.
No.
Fuck.
Ooh, fuck.
Nothing happened. I'm trying for cool plays, but I'm like not good enough to fucking do it.
Come on. Oh, what's that vac?
Obviously, we're on a most important kill of the game right now. Oh, well, I actually got her. Ownage. I'm not sure what we're doing. They're all respawning. We should fucking
I'm just
around.
Getting fucking mine set up because I got ags and it's nuts damage. Oh, they got reveals.
Oh, he's going back.
Just gotta fucking deal with that. Nice little crit. Nice and balanced.
I'm stealing that PA build actually, Echo Saber. I was laughing at Echo Saber.
No, it's legit as fuck actually. I need fucking reveals for this shit.
Apparently just being able to constantly double hit fools.
It's actually pretty imbalanced. They just used every bit of CC they had and just did no damage.
I actually can't have a TP right now. I have to have my bottle because I'm like so desperate for mana all the time. I need my bottle.
I had to have mana boots. I'll hold it with you. Oh, Kunkaboat, go.
Kunkaboat hit all of us and none of them, but I don't think it matters.
Oh, that's a
free. It's like so much better.
Go back, lads. Fucking hell, that was a shitty siege. Shitty siege. Oh, well, we got the racks. We did our objective. Morpheus' new pub stomp if you can get Manton to E-Blade. It is kind of pub stompy, but I honestly still don't rate it that much.
I don't know, he's kind of. If he gets going, he's just like. He's like Slark was at one point, you know, absolutely.
But in my mind, Kunkka will always be trash. Because for the last, like, 3 years, he's just been trash. Like, he has just been awful. There's no denying
it. I think he's just been buffed, like, every patch, though, right?
Look at that fucking mind damage. That's so sexy. Oh, I missed. I'm so bad.
So close.
What? Hey, you blinked.
So close,
you blinked
so
there.
Far. Yeah, I good. Can't kill any of these fucks, dude.
Oh,
maybe
he just used his
oh,
fucking.
There's no way, dude. There's no fucking way.
Oh, your Echo Saber's fucking sexy.
Thwack.
Mirana is the best pub stomp I found with Agi Veil build. That sounds really fucking bad. Ags Veil, I don't know if I rate. I don't know.
It's fucking pretty legit damage.
But like I see the axe as more of a farming tool. Like, it is good damage.
Oh, it does. It's everything, dude. It's so stupid. All right, I'm fucking killing this.
Oh
idiot.
My god.
Oh,
right,
no,
you're,
maybe
yeah,
not.
That's
you're
more
stuff,
of a good.
You
know, no, I don't.
Stuff,
no, I went axe.
All right, I'm fucking. I just fed.
You're dead.
Fuck
I'm
me.
See,
what
see
am
if I
doing?
Can get a stairs kill. So apparently half our team is fucking as bots at this point.
Well, apparently our PA is still just going to carry us, so what's the matter?
What is this Mirana doing? Oh, apparently they're all fucking top and I'm not actually paying any attention. That Invoker's got a fair bit of farm there. I just want to get a mind stack going. Come on, PA. Get out of there. Oh, three of our team is fucking bots. Let's see this. Let's see this shit. Oh, come on, you gotta be killing me. Oh, Mirana. Oh, the outplays.
It was almost an outplay.
No, the outplays were real as fuck.
He's gonna get TP'd on. Oh, never mind.
He's fucking microing the courier like a boss.
Oh my god, this PA is styling on them right now.
Yeah, she's going ham.
Yeah, she's going super ham.
Yeah, she's pretty fucking fat. Pretty legit.
Oh my god, this is so fucking good. Okay, she shouldn't be going in there.
That is fucking nuts. Ages, no, she's getting. Oh, where's her crit? She didn't get a single fucking crit.
Oh my fucking god! No! Don't hit the guy with the plate metal!
Oh,
oh
my god, they don't fucking give a shit.
Oh my god, they're going for it. Go, go, I'm here. Yes!
Fucking get the fucking line. Okay. Get a little prick.
Oh, they're flying back, dude.
Yeah, we won. This is the win.
I'm gonna fucking man.
Kill him, kill him, kill him. He's got no damage. He's got no damage. He's literally got no damage.
Oh my god. I've never seen Cooker Eggs before. That shit's hilarious.
What does it do?
It just drags them with the boat.
What?
You just cast the boat on top of them and it drags them along so they're always hit by it.
That's fucking nuts. Yeah, I've never seen that.
I'm sure it's really fucking bad, but that's hilarious.
Yeah. Like, surely that's the opposite of what you want to do.
Oh no! Not again!
Oh no, oh lads, I'm getting out of here. This seems like a bad idea. Where's PA? Is she even here? She's over there. Fucking farming up heroes.
Yeah, fuck shit. Look at her go. Oh, she has a fucking moonshot!
Oh my god! Oh, PA! PA! How did she soloed? She soloed versus Darkseer and she's this farm. Like, it's not even that late. She's in the fucking well! She's in the well!
Shit, dude.
The mischance on the world. She bought a gem just to kill the Invis Invoker. Yeah, that's GG. Oh my god. Yo, GG PA. Fucking hell. Okay, it's bad, but who's the mystery guest? Is this Plague, Twitch mod, / professional lone druid player, / not professional, / my dog professional? We're chilling out, maximum relaxing, all cool. She's from evil outside school. Play Doto.
Chill, chill, D.O.G. None of this tryhard 5-stack stuff.
Fucking, oh damn,
just
I'm
gonna
dead.
Randomly send your PA top. I'll move on the dark side and make her carry the game for you. Look at her go! Oh, she's finally
oh,
died.
Oh, mate. Rip gem, now we lost.
2,000 gold!
Dude, I literally haven't seen that much fucking... I don't even think I've... How many times has she died? That's her second death! She's 17 and 2. Holy shit.
Oh, dude, I'm going for this threat. I'm going for the throne.
That's fucking insane.
How much damage do I need to do? 1700?
Yeah, and it's got like right. 15 armor. Go, go, go. Just fucking kill the invoker. You got the. Oh right. My.
Good start, good start.
Let's see if I can buy bots. Yeah, I can buy bots.
Look, this thing is over here. Boom, boom!
The dice is just AFK, to be honest. Mine to finish?
Oh, you fucking
mine to finish! Yes! Oh, GG, GG. Come in the PA. Yeah, I'm tipping the PA 100%. That was some legit PA. And the fact that she went solo lane just gives me the most respect to her. Versus Darkseer, nobody wants to do
jump
that.
PA, your ownage.
That's awful. That's awful.
Oh, look at this new like post, dude.
I skipped it. Where we at? Yeah, it's fucking legit, isn't it? Look at. Oh, look.
Was you like look at the items. 10 pushing.
Compare. Yeah, it's pretty cool. You can look at like what items they have.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking sweet. Hey, sure. All right, I'm gonna go to the toilet very, very, very quickly. And then, have we got any other peeps? Let's see if we can get 5-stack. Do you want to send some messages out?
Sure, I'll have a little look-see.
Boom, I'm gonna mute Discord quick. Boom. I'll be back in uno minuto. 1% lol, mate, we are the 1%. Welcome to the 1%. yeah, I'm going to be back in uno minuto. ba. Yo, 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 yo.
Yo.
We've got friends.
I suggested some people. I don't know if they'll join.
Clients out of date. What the fuck? Give me a sec. Let me switch scene. How's client out of date on a Tuesday?
Wait, client's out of date?
Yeah.
Patch PogChamp?
On a Tuesday, what the fuck? Techie skilled Harambe? Maybe. It's unconfirmed. Techie's so bad. Techie's
like it's out of fucking date.
Yeah, I know, it's crazy.
I think it's like a... I think everyone's been claiming about really shit, like FPS after the patch, so it's probably a fix for that.
Oh, maybe, yeah, true. Just play a bit of Minesweeper. Love Minesweeper. How do I change the options? Game. Let's play Expert. Bam, 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 bam. Mate, Minesweeper is so relaxing. Okay, I fucked up. That's not on me. You didn't see that. Where's Dota at? Oh, apparently updating. Got it. We got it.
We got it.
See if we can grab full stack. 5-5-5 stack is pretty fucking 80 though. How's that? Okay. We're fine. Screen Minesweeper. I'm too tired. I'm too done. I just fucked up Minesweeper twice. I'm not concentrating hard enough.
Oh my god, you stepped up the Minesweeper difficulty.
I did, yeah. But I'm too knackered. Too knackered. See if Dota's gonna work now. Boom.
Oh, no, fucking coordinators down. Quality stream, really.
Honestly, one of the finest streams. Dave, mate, we should fucking get... Oh, yeah, Dave's on Dota. See if we get Dave in.
Dave?
The fucking coordinator isn't even working. Ugh.
Fuck's sake. I'm fucking... Coordinator's back for me.
What? Is it back?
For me, yeah.
I'll give it a minute. Oh mate, Rapid Ninja Potato, do you want to get on in this stack? You trying to fucking go pro?
Are we gonna get some plebs in?
She's an old school plebarina. I got an invite. Actually, no, I'm not gonna lie. I can't play with 1k MMR people right now. I don't think I'm gonna be nice enough. I don't think I can deal. I need to deal with at least like, it's nice to be. It needs to be at least 3k. Otherwise, I'm gonna fucking. Something bad's gonna happen, Blake. It's not gonna be good. I'm gonna go a bit insane. Let's get Sporty in here, Dave in here, you in here. We need one more then. We just need a plus one. Need a plus one. Who can we get? Hey shit, it's my stream, alright? We're chilling. Oh yeah. Holy shit, it's quarter to 10 already. I must have started so late.
You started like half 8-ish.
Oh well. Whatever. Shit happens. Yo lads.
Whatever.
Join Discord. We're chilling. Ugh. 51 invites. No. NTY. Who can we get? I'm not enough at Scoozy, mate. Dawns. Everyone can review Dawns' profile and see if we want to play with her. Okay, links. Look at these.
Yo, lads.
Yo, how's it going, Spoy?
How's it going, lads?
Yeah, had good.
Some Canadian family over there. They're finally gone. He had the 4-year-old, 5-year-old running around crazy.
Oh, God.
I had to have loads of beer to deal with it, so be bored.
Fuck. Holy shit. Got rid of him finally.
Fucking the like my cousin is the wife, you know?
Yeah.
And her husband, he's like he's a stunt man, dude. He worked on Suicide Squad. Worked in the game Gears of War, he works for Capcom and shit and all. It's fucking awesome.
What does he do?
Like he's a stunt man, but he also like builds like sets and stuff.
Yeah,
and shit.
Yeah.
It's real cool. And he's like a karate man, like he studied different karate in Japan for 7 years and shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it's nuts.
Fuck.
He's got his little kids all fucking karate'd up, man. It's crazy. It's cool though.
Let's see if we can get Shane in here.
I think Shane's doing a viewer stack. Yeah, he is.
Oh, fuck.
He's got some, like, cool, like, bot that he can, you can, like, join a queue and get to play with Shane O'Mad. Yeah. Oh, my God.
You got a queue for that shit?
You got a queue for
Nobody's queuing to fucking join Shane. Come on. Let's be honest.
His viewers can't get enough of it.
Are you actually back to Dota now, Barry? Is this
what's
happening?
Yeah, the comeback's real, lads. We're really here. Nice.
You gotta grab Lewis for one, dude.
No, I don't know what he's about.
Is he completely done?
Yeah, he's completely quit.
No, he got fucking way. Bored of it. So
I'll send him an invite, but I doubt.
I mean, the funny shit. Come on, like we'd be like fighting 45 bid. We all get wiped. Lewis, where the fuck are you? And they're like, oh, he's taking racks. All right, come on. With his fucking shadow shaman.
But like it was such a greedy shadow shaman.
Oh my, he was the greediest guy ever.
Like he might as well have built fucking Midas. It was ridiculous. Like just never bought wards, never did anything, and it all kind of paid off overall. But
it
like,
did, like at the,
the
end,
stress levels, it wasn't worth the fucking.
Yeah,
it wasn't worth the win overall. I would have rather just lost. Like,
I would have bought fucking. But we play with Sips. Remember Sips ult. Oh, yeah. Oh,
sit that game blows my fucking mind. The fact that we won that with four supports.
I have no
was
idea
how fucking
with four. It was five.
I wonder if I can find. Ah, oh, no, that game was so long ago. I'm never finding
really
that.
It was fucking.
I love how bad we all are though, because not a single one of us noticed how long he was in game for.
That was fucking awful.
We all played our own little game, you know what I mean? That, like eventually we figured out, what? He's not here.
Yeah, that
Zeus
was fucking.
Alt.
Zeus, oh no.
Zeus.
who are we getting? Should we get Thou in there? Goosey.
We could try Thou.
Try Thou. Try Goosey. See if they.
Oh, Goosey. Goosey, my boy.
Oh god, Goosey, no.
Goosey.
God, no.
Lewis playing support 100% steel. Who's this? Browninator. Who's that? Browninator.
Same right.
One of Dave's tards.
Barry,
Dave, mate, correct. Who's Browninator? Come on.
Have you got a new mic, dude, or are you just really tired?
No, I'm in the office. I'm streaming on Yogscast.
Cool.
I'm going to sound completely different too. Yeah.
You do? You sound really different. So more
also,
relaxed.
Also, my voice is completely gone. I've lost my voice. So, yeah, it's
I think that's
sound.
Probably what it
that's
is.
That's probably it as well, yeah. Dave, mate, who is this Browninator? I'm declining. I'm no flame, but fuck knows. Oh, I can't play four. We can't play ranked of four. That's the main thing.
We can definitely get a fifth.
Come on, can you find a fifth, Spotty?
And what about Redlist? Do you know Redlist?
I know Redlist, yeah.
Boogie Redlist joint.
Where the fuck is B-Flex? Was he at?
I don't fucking
on holidays for 5 days.
Yeah,
I thought you went on holiday before TI.
He went on, no. I think it's like
another
mini holiday. It's like
living
a 5 day
life.
One. I think he left on Friday, so I thought he's back today, so he'll probably be on tomorrow.
Fucking hell, P-Flex. He's fucking balling. He's going everywhere. Gee. Alright. Have you suggested? I see. Browninator, mate. I just had a Meepo on my team build Dragonlance, Barry. You should let me in. But mate, I'm not going to lie. That's not an optimal build.
Dragonlance is fucking ownage.
Dragonlance Meepo.
The Meepo build now is you go Beatrice Axe double Dragon Lance.
It's all weird now, Barry.
So much stat.
You go first item Octarine for extra poofs per second. Because it actually increases your farming GPM in a 70-minute game overall by 2.
Nah, dude, the Dragon Lance build makes you the tankiest fucker on the planet.
Oh my god.
That's mind blowing.
Oh, Redless can't play.
Oh, mate, rip.
I mean, we know he can't play it, but can he play this game?
Oh my god. We really, you're not going to get fifth. There's nobody over fifth.
Alright. Who is the person who's asking to.
Dave, mate. Get your mate to join again. Come on Discord and get your mate to join.
Barry, do you remember Traitor's Gambit?
Yeah, good old Traitor's Gambit.
Good old Traitors.
See about.
Do you want to get him in?
No. No shots fired. No shots fired, Traitors.
That's why I was surprised. Like, really?
No shots fired, Traitors. But no, mate. It's going to be a no. we're not allowing 2K in here.
Dude, you missed Battle Cup, man, unfortunately.
Yeah, fuck.
It was a good crack, man.
Let's go. Let's queue up. Oh my god, we can't even queue fucking ranked. Whoa.
Brownanator's too low, you see.
Brownanator.
But Chart just came on. Maybe if we get Chart.
Yeah. Chart's joining the Thou stack though.
The what stack?
Thou stack. Thou predator sheep. Chart.
No, let's try Robert. I'm suggesting.
Tell him sorry. Too low if we want to rank.
Sorry, bro. You're too low, man. I can't. I want to play ranked. I can't. Yeah, I don't want to play anything but ranked. Like,
alright.
It's 280 otherwise.
Fucking.
Bam, bam. Played against PFlex 3 days ago. Trashed him. Fucking rip. Some kind. Rip PFlex. Not the finest. Not the finest.
I mean, that's almost sounds like a boast, but it's PFlex. So.
Yeah, the thing is, yeah, it's just PFlex at the end of the day.
Like, there's a quote, right, Barry, on Period Street. People do it the old time, and it makes me fucking laugh. It's like a Lewis quote where it's like, but it was so good without you, Period. And I know what that quote was. It was with me, Ian, Lewis, and one of the player camera heroes were stacking together, and like, Period wasn't streaming for lack of days, and we were winning all the games while we were crushing everyone. Then, like, they said that the Period was like so good, dude.
It was, yeah, well, no, it's because Period left and me and Lewis gained like 300 MMR.
Yeah.
It was, yeah.
Apparently, if we wait like 5 minutes, we might be able to get Munt.
Oh, really?
Wait, where is he? Gym?
He's in a level 25 game.
Is your game going to end soon? If so, one out game.
I'm happy to win.
I can spectate this game. Let's see what's going on.
Oh, well, it just collapsed.
What? Is this ended?
I think it just disappeared.
No, I just found it. Let's see what's going on.
I think he just disconnected from his own stack.
He's just abandoned.
Did he just,
I don't know.
I believe.
Well, I'm loading his game, so I don't know what the fuck's going to happen.
Just abandoned everything.
Oh my god. What is going on? Oh, looks. What the fuck? This is like some mega creep 60 minute. What the fuck is going on in this game?
Whip out a bit of my sweet.
No, this game is fucking nuts. Everyone's got hurricane lances. Where's Mun? They're losing their Aegis. No, they're losing their fucking ancient. They need to fucking bots in. Why aren't they botsing in? The game must be over. They must bots in and finish. There's no way they don't end here. Bots an end. Like, this is the game. What the fuck? The mass buyback. Three mass buybacks.
Okay. Is this maybe watch, like this, 5 minutes?
Watch their game. It's fucking nuts. Nonsk is just not even hitting. What has he even got?
How is he doing so... Is he, like, not a carry? How is he doing so little damage?
I don't know. Is he just hit...
He's
just
doing
not
nothing.
Doing anything. I guess Munt is the carry on OD.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm actually watching that. Oh my god.
Oh man, you gotta trap him.
Oh my god,
no,
he's
dead. He's got buyback.
They have buybacks.
Oh, this game's going forever. That's not gonna end anytime soon. We've got anybody else we can get in? Let's see if we can get Sen or Capri.
Good.
See if we got. Mate, like, this game is nuts. What's the Shadow Chaplain got? Eighth lens. There's a support? Is that a support? Lina?
Must be. Who's playing it? Oh yeah, it's a support.
Why has it got, I guess, Maelstrom to deal with the Megas when they come?
Yeah.
This Wraith King's so underfarmed though. He's got
maybe
double...
It's like Wraith King.
He's got two.
Maybe it's Wraith King support. Yeah, he's got two boots. He basically has no damage items. Like, he has armlet, which I would just not count at 60 minutes. At 60 minutes, armlet is irrelevant.
Dude, he's a creep with an extra life.
He's a creep with an extra life. He's a creep with a lifesteal aura.
It's 60 minutes into the game.
It's 60 minutes in and he's not got any meaningful items. BKB and Hyperstone are all he's really got. And Blink. How's it going, Dave? You alright?
Yeah, I'm good, man. And I guess Legion just hit, aka my lamp's gone.
Aka you're playing WoW. Fuck.
What happened?
Yeah,
oh, fucking hell, you're playing Legion then.
Yeah, mate.
Is it any good?
I mean, I've only played like 5 hours. I mean, it's.
What?
Man, I just started fucking uni yesterday again.
Oh,
man.
Did you? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I fucking got shit to do.
Like, you'd be on the hype train flat out, yeah?
I mean, I'm kind of, but I mean, you know. everything moderation, they say.
And what about Lewis? What's going on about that? I remember Yalk Sicko, he's looking forward to that shit.
Huh?
Lewis and the Legion, man, are they not all flat?
Yeah, they're all fucking, they're all just no life in it. No one didn't work today, they're all just fucking playing Legion.
No one's at work today at all, Legion.
Yeah, they're all just fucking playing Legion. Nobody's in for like the entire week because they're just playing fucking Legion. I don't fucking play WoW, I'm just like, okay.
I mean, it's a pretty concentrated form of, like, you know, mental issue to play this much WoW, but I've been there. I'd do that if I
just don't know if I could get hyped again. It's so difficult to even get hyped for Dota. Legit, I'm gonna fucking see if we can find a fifth.
I mean, Dota's great. You just gotta be above 4k.
You're
Dota,
not hyped so. About it? You have that new? Have you not got that, like, the feels for it again yet?
No, not yet. Sorry, I'm watching this team fight just fucking exploded.
Fucking done. Message month.
Is he done? Are they lost?
Oh, he's in main menu.
Yeah, let's get him in.
He's on a smurf.
There we go.
Yeah,
there
he's on a smurf. Oh, fuck this game. Yeah, they lost. There we go, boys. Lungs didn't take 8 ult to level 9. Rip. Wait, not so spending fucking Wraith King. Why?
In I guess case what? You missed it. It's the shit stack he was playing with. That's why I was smurfing. So it's the kind of games you're avoiding by not taking one case. That's what you're doing.
Why did Munt leave? What's he doing?
I think he wants to go on his main, Tony. If you want to go ranked.
Oh, I guess
he's downloading the update. Let's.
True. I can't believe that. That's not the build. Even if you're wanting to max a Wraith Blast, that's surely not the build.
By the way, why did you never like respond to my deck pics?
I mean, yeah, sorry, bro. That was a lot. Wait, would you actually send me a dick pic on Snapchat?
No.
Okay, I was gonna say, I'm about to expose your fucking dick, mate.
If you know what I'm saying. Catchy gasm.
Fucking hell. Yeah. Let me find some
buttons. Piece of quiet. Fuck it, great.
Alright, are we good to go? Is Munt on his main account? Is this me getting Steam messaged? It probably is. Come on, lads. Where's everyone at? Nosey Bank. Nope. He's back on. Oh, he's updated. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's do this shit. We are good to play rank. Is everyone on. Everyone...
I don't know if he's got rank on that account, to be honest.
Does he have.
Shit, I don't know, actually.
He's got 130 rank.
He can.
Though.
He definitely can.
He's got 130
level
wins.
20, and
yeah.
I'm sure he's around at least 4k. Like, even if it's not.
Yeah, we can play. Hey, we done it.
All right,
we're
good.
We did it.
Now we just gotta go through the pain of the Dota game.
Gotcha.
Looking forward to a bit of techies. Bit of techie.
Oh, you're on the techies thing, I guess.
Yeah, it's the only way. Honestly, when I haven't played Dota in ages, just playing techies is the easiest way back in. Because it doesn't require you to play Dota.
Because it's not, yeah.
It just requires, just requires you to play elaborate Minesweeper.
Yeah.
Fuck. That is good shit. Where is Techies? This is
hello.
Hello, man. Hello.
Hello. Oh shit, Alan, you're really low.
Who, me?
No. Me, like, as in everyone. It's in my own thing.
Oh. Mate, that game looked pretty bad, to be honest. Rip. Ripperino.
Well, when are you gonna do a new Jad attempt, by the way, Barry?
Probably never again. I'm gonna try to do a different boss, because 100% we lost that one. I'll actually play some music while we fucking wait for this shit to load.
What?
Hey, what's up? Yo, man, nice game, mate. Did you lose that? Did you lose that one?
Why did you put yourself through that, man?
Wait, did you win?
Yeah, we won. Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Yeah.
I don't believe it.
Yeah.
You won. You actually won. What? How?
Of course I did, mate.
How did you? Did you carry? Did you carry that?
Just won my abysmal fucking OD performance.
That's actually nuts. That's actually nuts. So let me look in. That's crazy. We watched a team fight that looks like it was certainly going to lose.
Yeah, it's pretty
cancer. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Can't believe you didn't realise who I was, Barry.
Mate, I didn't realise. I was just like, who's that guy? It used to be, what, Nigel Farage's face or something?
What, Michael Gove, EU assassin?
That's it, yeah, Michael Gove, EU assassin. I was looking for Michael Gove. And he was just like, no, it's not there.
not there anymore.
It's not there, it's RIP. It's dead. It's dead to me, mate. You're dead to me. Oh, we did it. Chillin'. Let's play a bit Dota. Where is P-Flex? Where is he on holiday? I want to call him out.
I could have sworn he said something like Whitstable.
What? Where? You're from Bitsable, I'm sorry, but fuck, where the fuck is Whitstable? What is that? What
I
is
don't
that?
Know. In Kent, I believe. He's somewhere in Kent now.
He's somewhere in Kent?
Now he is.
Why is he on holiday in Kent? Places.
I don't know. He's up to no good.
He's up to no good.
Are you playing RuneScape, Barry?
Yeah, I'm just chilling out. Oh, this guy's got a fucking Jad pet. No way. Wait, I love RuneScape.
Did he start making trouble in the neighbourhood?
He got in one little fight. His mum got scared.
Oh, his mum got scared. Don't say it. Oh, don't talk about his mum like that, mate. Come on. She's a lovely woman. Fuck.
Do.
We're still queuing, yeah, we're still queuing. Chilling. Do. How's the old Dota been going, Manticus? You still not playing on your main account? Still smurfing?
Well, you know, I play on all three, honestly.
All so, three? Yeah. Wait, you got. Wait, is this another smurf?
Oh, I got. I had my main one. I got the other one that was like a shared account, right? That I got to like 4.7k for my pleb friends to play on.
What? Wait, you can't say this on stream. This is like against Dota TOS.
It's illegal.
No, it's not.
Sharing accounts.
It's not boosted. It's not my account.
So, no, you should have said it was your account. That would say it was not boosted.
I'm not the one that has the account under my name.
Oh my god.
You see what I mean?
Yeah, no, so that doesn't sound legit, mate.
It's not your fault, in other words.
Jesus, mate.
I also offer boosting services. I recently had.
Don't say that on the fuck.
Please
do not contact Manticus from boosting services.
He uses my services. He's called Traitor's Gambit. Shout out to him. Yeah. He paid for my fucking college.
He paid for your uni degree.
He paid for my headset, mice, lads. That's all I said. And webcam.
Lads, you can't say this. This is brilliant.
I'm gonna nominate Venno for ban.
I'm Venn and Disruptor.
I'm nominating Vannin. Slark. Fuck Slark. Sorry, Spoy, I know you love Slark. When you boost.
Who nominated AA for banning? Oh, God. Actually, AA banned.
Right, someone nice. First pick Alk to fuck that guy over.
Huh?
No. He's definitely got
on our team, though.
He's definitely. No, it was. We're all on pick anyway. Or this. Give each other.
Average for 2000.
I don't believe it.
Am I called Techie?
How was my
Techies to have
played? I can. I'll can happily play carry. I'll play carry or Techies. I just can't be fucked to play anything else.
Better than me, boys. I need to change my
Void. Void. Have you seen Void recently, Barry?
Huh?
Have you played against Void recently?
A bit. It's pretty fucking strong, to be honest.
He's really strong, didn't he? It's insane.
Like, he just seems to be able to do everything. Like, he can go offlane early, and he can still fucking carry in the late game.
Yep.
Like, I don't understand why the hero is so broken.
Crazy.
OS Frog?
OS Frog?
Kinda...
Are you picking? Let me make...
I wish you could have... I can't get my push to talk to it, to work on this or something.
Just fucking have...
Just fucking talk?
Just fucking talk, mate. Lion.
No,
Lion's
streaming,
pretty... Lion's...
So I can't...
Are you on stream as well?
Yeah.
Hey, we're chilling.
Oh, okay. So I don't know what the fuck's going on.
That's fine, mate. Don't worry about it. You're chilling. Rubik's pretty nice pick against their team already. Seen any of the Lion's abilities is just like...
Svalti Haskell, I was just going to be a first for me.
Man, I'm spinning around. I don't know what to pick, alright?
Where are you playing? Who's playing mid? Who's going mid? You going mid?
I could go mid, I guess.
You know what? I played a fucking random game earlier today, right? With my, like... 2k friend and my brand actually no it was just the 2k friend. You know what I was up against mid? A 6.4k in Conca. How does that make sense?
6.4k comp.
I was like thinking about playing normal games. Yeah, in a normal game.
And I thought
I was, you know, like against Tards, and I was just thinking about it. And then like after about 2 minutes in it, I was like, he hasn't missed a single asset and he's denying so much. What the fuck's going on? You know, it was horrible. But the game went epic. It was like four rapiers in the game.
What?
It's crazy, man. What the fuck? It was awesome.
Mate, how much ammo did you get for that win? You must got like plus 50.
No, it was normal, so I didn't get anything.
I had
a game on the opposite end when I was playing with the Tards, right? And literally the highest MMR on their team was 1k, and it was like 4.5. And I just played Shadowfiend, and I went like 22 and 2.
Those games, it's like it's almost too easy.
I got three people, and I killed all of them.
Wait, what MMR are you on, Nosy Bong?
I haven't calibrated yet, but.
They've got a nice team so far, so it's basically nice.
It's not even worth smurfing.
Right, you're gone. Right, so I guess
I don't want. Yeah, I don't. We can go dual lanes.
Fuck! I want to go AFK in the brain. All right, lads.
Spot, you come off lane with me. Do the Slark off lane. Do you remember the old
Slark? Oh shit!
Do you remember
fuck.
That shit? The OG.
Yeah, let's stay.
No, actually, no. It's not. Oh no, no. Go safe lane. Go safe lane. Since they nerfed the techies' mines, it's not good. It's not the one. Yeah.
Do you remember that shit too?
Yeah, back when like the techies' mines were double as powerful, it was so fucking legit. But now they're half as powerful as eight. It's not good at all.
That or Tusk, do you mind?
Yeah, Tusk was amazing. Oh my god, that gimmick. The gimmick of Tusk. Dave, you come off lane, Pudge. That's cool. Oh, I can make some mines, yeah.
Yeah, we can blow up.
I just fucking hit 52. Okay. No way am I hitting 52s.
52 what?
I'm playing RuneScape as well. What will we fucking pick?
Spotty, in our hands, right?
Yeah.
He played a game on his laptop and legitimately the worst graphics I've ever seen from any game in mankind. Wait, I'm not even kidding.
What was he playing?
He played Huskar and he literally looked like a RuneScape NPC.
Mate, I swear to God, I'm afraid that's the exact same. And he played on this laptop and you can't play on the laptop because no, the graphics
is a current game.
It literally lags with those shitty graphics. It's impossible. Like,
looked at his minimap and it was literally just black. So you're instantly without the minimap. Right, so the minimap's no use to you. Can I get,
we lost lots of gold, lads. We lost gold.
Yeah, we lost a fair amount of gold, lads. That wasn't optimal, lads.
We lost, 25...
That's not on me.
15 gold each, which is like, what?
That's like free...
It's nothing, mate.
150... No, it's not even that. It's not much. It's not much, lads.
We need to get the rune, the balance of that.
Yeah, you need...
My FPS goes down by 20 when I'm playing with Discord. Don't know why.
Big bets. Got them out there.
We're going top right now.
Over here!
We won, lads. Don't worry about it.
I'm looking forward to this with a little bit of fear. Especially with the stout shields, level 1. No ring.
Mate, it's legit.
Starts off with 1 armor. Nice.
Yeah. Blast, dude.
Stop being such a Pudge elitist.
Dude,
I've been studying Pudge for 20 years.
I actually have a uni degree in Pudge. I've been learning it since I was 5 years old.
I have a PhD in Pudge studies.
I'm a butcher by profession.
Good luck with the offline lads. You're fucking void with 8 tangos on him.
That's normal.
He's ready to take 0 damage over the entire game.
Alright, let's just leave this fucker to the rune. Hopefully he dies. Come on, play.
Hopefully he dies. What sort of teammate are you?
The great one.
Who said we were teammates?
We kind of dispersion in the ranks already. Come on, lads.
I'm the general and I'm already getting mutiny. No, stout. Oh, I can't get my fucking Discord to work. I'm trying to talk.
Just play the game, mate. Just play the game. It's just a game. Just play it.
Just fucking talk, lad. It's
people are asking stuff, so.
Just talk. It's fine. Who cares?
We better get first blood with these mice stacks.
Oh, Mirana mids. Oh, I just realised it.
Oh, he's got so much armour.
He's got some obnoxious fucking mount.
Oh no.
What?
All three of them fucking got caught. All three of the fuckers got caught by the mines. That was fucking amazing.
That's when you forget techies exist.
That is what happens when you get double first blooded. Barry, check donations. I checked donations, I fucked up. Not checking them, my bad.
A decent start.
He's actually missed.
That is the start we fucking needed, legit. Let me load donations. Oh, fuck my life. That's what we fucking need. 4K, lol.
Lul.
Lol.
Why is Marana such a cancer to play against?
There's a fair few mines up here, but it's pretty difficult. I don't know what our hook possibilities are like here, to be honest.
Fuck.
Oh. That's fucking close, bro.
No.
I got Sunstrike as well, so cool for it.
Lion's actually pretty low. Oh no, is that Creeps? Is that Illusion? He sent Illusion in there, didn't he? That's fine, I just have to learn to be sneaky.
It's my bad, I gave it away.
Are you right, Plague? Just
yeah, I just saw where he warded, so it's pretty easy.
Okay.
Oh, hi.
Very tempted to go for... He's got all his shit.
Oh, I see.
No, this guy and his illusions. I might leave the lane. I'm gonna go bot rune.
Yeah, he's just
trying to be
ward
mesh. Chill out. Bum 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 bum
bum. Uphill mess is a
This Marana is pretty tempting. I got suicide level 1.
Right, let's kill him before he's
killed. Hang on, let me get my ball. Got my link. It's gonna be good.
He's going for runes on Marana's also. Yeah, if you get some on the runes.
I'm just gonna camp bot rune for you. If you can run top.
I mean, I'm not going for runes, so you might as well take it.
No, going for runes. Rubik, no, can you go top?
Oh. Oh my god, our promise is actually killing me here, lads. Absolutely killing me.
I don't think we can kill him though.
Oh man. No. She takes a lot of damage though. Right. Oh mate, what's she doing? What is going on there? Oh no way.
Oh,
no way.
I accidentally land, walked straight into it.
No, I don't. It turns out I don't really think that's on you. That's a lot of BS.
Sorry about outplayed, unfortunately. I just saw this.
What? I'm just chilling.
Where the lion at? Where the lion at?
Huh? Wait, oh yeah, I said I was behind him, waiting.
Yeah, it was like, we're gonna cut him off, and the lion's like...
Yeah, I played pretty bad. Yeah. My minimum is a wee bit of work.
You're fucking trash, mate.
Yeah, it's only recently
I'm trying to be nice, mate, but you are trash.
It's only recently I've transitioned. Because, like, usually all the lads just go, like, Midas first time, right?
Yeah.
But I've been watching
good shit,
actual players, and they...
Midas. Fuck. No need for that at all.
Have a sound.
Yeah, that's alright. I'm happy enough then. That's fine. I'll take it.
Marana's going for runes. My lane is so that, honestly, abysmal with this.
I've got bot.
Take the runes though, unless you want to kill people with it.
That's fine. I'm kind of alright with Terror Blade actually just using his illusions to demine me off like your dead prop, yes.
Oh my god. 3 HP cat. Not like this.
Did you get top rune?
Oh no. Why did he get salved like that? No, I didn't take top rune. I took it.
We're kind of chilling. Oh. What's our late game like? It's literally just Slark Invoker, isn't it?
Yeah,
we got a snowball kind of hard.
I think Rubik's our only non-core.
I think Rubik's the only
one. This kid and his fucking illusions. He's playing pretty well against it. Late game, they're pretty scary.
She's level 6 on, Runner.
They must have a ward there.
It they definitely got a warning.
They've got, I reckon they've got maybe...
Yeah, yeah. They see everything.
Yeah, yeah, they're seeing...
They see everything.
They are seeing everything.
I see always on.
They're not just guessing, they are seeing that shit. Break it out. There's no way. Why do you not metamorphose for that shit?
On CD, I guess.
I think it's on cooldown, yeah. He used it earlier.
What, just to farm or some shit?
What, Chara, because she's still hanging up there, homie. Dendy!
Putch?
That's some fucking pro shit, bro.
I need this, Aquila. Thanks, go for it, man.
I'm already TPing in. I got suicide.
Definitely. Just standing there, like.
Your top tower is under attack.
You're
gonna go for it.
Do you wanna go for it? Let's go for it. Got that bitch.
Worth
as fuck. That was fucking. That was what we needed.
Why you see memes?
So it's like miss. I don't know. Then I miss. Proceed to miss like four last hits.
Missed it.
No, that's just how I roll.
I just got fucking illusioned. Oh no, Ogre. Ogre's fucking tonked up some shit.
He's gonna fucking chrono you.
Oh, I actually
I'm not
did.
Gonna say wow. I called it, but I fucking called it.
Oh man, if you just called it, sorry, if you, I mean, I don't think I would've killed him, but...
Nah, I wouldn't have killed him, man. I didn't realize he was sick. It's alright, got my fear.
She's Ogre,
such an annoying fucking hero, though.
Oh yeah.
Look at that.
Fucking Dave, saving the game.
He just lets me walk him down, I mean, fair enough.
Oh shit, that dude's so low top, can you hit him a bit more? If you lift him, I can just sunstrike like right into him.
Go.
Oh, you've done it like right next to creeps though. Oh, never mind. It's two, the thing is not long enough. Should've just tried for it anyway.
Won't get my run a bit, do you?
Since I don't go down, but I can come with some mines. Oh mate, lovely, lovely shit. I'm ready for the leap.
You've had a donation, Barry.
Dumb. Got her. That prediction mine though.
Nice.
I'll find the donation in a sec. I'm not looking to see your Twitch account, so I've got a fucking Switch. I'll find it in a sec. Oh, fucking Tearblade illusions are actually awful. I can't be making mine stacks.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm coming, but I don't think
oh my god, there's so many people here.
Yeah, they commit a lot, dude. If you can get cold snap off, you can run. Get cold snap.
No, I'm reaching.
Wow, that's so good. They fucking just fucking triple TP'd and didn't get a single bash.
It's good.
Well, yeah, that's game changing.
Fucking Plague, what are you doing?
Did you get arrowed? Are you
we're
right?
Pushing, man. We're pushing.
How the fuck do you know?
I can see my farm is terrible. Like,
run. We got you, dude.
Fucking push it.
Greedy as fuck. What is she doing?
That was not going to delay the push at all.
Solid player.
Oh, I might have just taken that hook. That was even accidental as well.
Fucking swear to god.
This one can fucking try it.
I'm going for XP bot. I need XP.
No.
You don't. I've only got
I can waddle down though.
Fucking raindrop saving me.
You waddle.
I'm with you here.
Oh, Aquarius donated saying Plague fuck off.
Can you eat him?
Fucking man, Echo.
Rip Plague. TF donation Aquarius chipper.
They're gonna fucking chase me though. He comes up here.
I got Sunstrike, so.
Do you want a badge?
He's gonna rewind that damage,
Kevin. Yeah, he's just gonna. Oh, this is bad.
Oh. Run, lads, run. Oh, oh the deny, the dendy deny.
The bullshit I mean, deny.
I mean, I dodged the arrow, that's all that mattered.
Oh, ooh. Baby, hold it one.
You're going hard.
It's like the lamest catchphrase you ever
used. Oh, baby, hole in one!
Hole in one!
Fucking hell, mate.
Hole in one!
That Mirana's got nothing. She's saving for point booster.
Let's ward it.
Yeah.
She just warded.
I will devord it.
Yeah.
Better devord it.
you've ordered.
Eight.
Playing pretty badly this game, I'll be honest, lads.
That last game
drained me.
Oh shit, you're right, bro.
Late.
They got three mid, bro. They're just camping mid. Just chill out.
Yeah, they don't like me. Not sure why.
It's because you picked Invoker.
Yeah, true. They bit Morana though.
Did bit Morana.
Oh, no, she's gonna walk over this, I reckon.
There's only one. Hello. Was she low?
Oh, she might be going for a bot rune actually.
There's double mines on there.
Not with techies. Not with techies at the map, surely.
Don't know. Their thing's been clearing up a lot.
I lift this ogre.
No, he's gone. She's gone base. She's gone base. Do you want to sand strike it?
What? Did she just TP?
No, she bot base. This guy's using all his illusions instead of farming, just sending them on my mind. Honestly, we should deward them loads because this guy's only knowing wards.
This fucking void. Stupid hero.
Slay this terror.
Yeah, do we got a bot? I've got mines.
Yeah.
I want to get level 6 badly.
He knows. 100%.
Does it?
Yeah.
No.
Just show free mid. Just show free mid and one top. We've been pushing him.
Going for MB and Dove. Any help?
Yeah.
I have to TP for my slug.
Alright, go.
Oh, fuck.
It's not awful.
Mate.
That is him. That is him, yeah. I've got suicide.
I
can you hold?
I love you. Nice. I hate you. No, I love you. Do it. I don't.
Nice.
Got an leg. I don't know who's in there.
Ogre.
I think he's TPing. Oh,
he's there? I'll bet.
No,
I
think he might be
TPing.
Wait,
hold up
if
you
can, lads. Oh, no, he's still there.
TP's bot.
And
he's not.
Arrow.
You got him. Oh my god, the damage.
Oh, she
what
just
the
killed
fuck?
Herself as well, silly cow. Aw, DD.
Nah, mate. I'm grab the top rune.
I'm gonna get mines on Vokers because it's too greedy.
What?
Yeah, it's too greedy.
What are you going to use?
Yeah, but if you look at high level games, they can't risk going for mines because it's too hard to just farm.
I've watched a lot of high end poker games, mate, and they all go mines.
No. If you look at people like Miracle and other like and Wii,
yeah,
like,
they don't go greedy.
They rarely go. Well, sometimes they do.
Yeah,
but they, you know, sometimes
yeah, but
they do.
If you're fucking like miles ahead,
in pubs, you see it every game,
it.
Right?
The only time that they don't is if they're behind me. That's when you don't.
No. I see it all the time. Where they been watching it in game, they would just go like Aquila, and then they just do like the normal items.
Can go mid. Says that in fate.
Oh!
Voidy just went. Right. Someone just put TB illusions. Fucking just.
Zip.
I'm fed up. TB, let's go to gank TB, but can punch.
Oh, wow, that actually hit.
Okay, we're coming bot.
I'm fucking stunned though.
We should go on them. We should go on them. We've got four coming in. Get a tower at least. Fight this bitch up.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's kind of bad.
It's final. Oh no, she's
one more hit. One more hit.
Oh my god, Leo. I had her.
No,
she
I definitely
did.
Nah, I definitely did have it. You would have done two more hits.
No, I had Q. Dark Pike would definitely
have killed
her.
No, you wouldn't have got her.
100% fucking guys.
You would have gotten two. Oh, she's still in here.
No, she's just sending arrows back. Yeah. Let's get the tower. Let's get the tower. What the fuck are you doing? Oh.
Go for a chrono, just kill him.
They got TPs.
I ain't got no
mana. I'm getting out. I got suicide actually. We can go.
Yeah.
I'm slowed up though.
Here, let's go.
He takes no damage from suicide, there's no point. I'll go line though.
Ravage.
Arrow here.
I've been arrowed.
We're on a store, yeah.
Got him out of vision. Thank you. No, I'm
not. Here's him. Oh, I killed her.
Nice, lads. Nice.
Terribly out. I can go back in 3 seconds.
I ain't got no mana.
Terribly's going some way.
I wonder which one's the real one. I don't know. Oh, he actually sees.
That one. See you.
Which one? Okay.
We
I'm gonna kill him
now. It's gonna be
Who would you like?
Don't go near him.
No. Pollution.
Nice, dude. Nice.
I think we we just unofficial wiped them there?
Yeah, it's an unofficial win, mate.
Oh, mate.
Little mate. Dota 2 the group. Oh, mate, Hannah's in the chat. Good old Hannah. Plague, did you have the pleasure of meeting Hannah this weekend?
I had a little drink with Hannah. It was just lovely.
Well, you can't say that on stream, wait, mate. She's not 18.
Oh, yeah, obviously. She's a pure angel.
Oh, I'm sorry. Obviously, yeah. Obviously, she's not drink. She drank water.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm meaning, obviously.
Fucking awkward voice. Rip Hannah. Nice, we played.
Why the fuck did I buy TPs? Holy shit.
Can we go?
Because
like,
you're rolling in it, dude.
Oh, can't play. Can you bait him more? Sure. You could maybe could have baited him more.
The presence of this hellish scary pod here might prevent baiting, but we can try. I mean, this is fucking idiot, too. Oh, hi. I want that. So bad. Come here.
Is that terrible? No, it's an illusion.
Fake.
I wish he would come bottom and then I would kill him. 5 seconds, come bottom.
Yeah, by the way, right there.
You know you want to come bottom, dude.
Push. I think so.
Okay. Yeah, Spine's going to spawn bottom. I'm
wishing this guy bottom.
Pulish him, I'll sound check.
Yeah. I mean, he'll definitely die.
Hit him.
Is that the real one?
No. Yeah, it's real.
Nice shirt. They're all invis.
This isn't real.
Okay, they're pussies.
They're all invis. They're all invis. We have a sentry here. Then we're unaltered.
Okay.
Full stack for Chrono.
Yeah, stack nicely for easy Chrono.
They're still mid.
Yeah. Are they even ulted?
They did ult.
Come on, bro.
Okay, I could have farmed.
I think they're 5 man walking top right now.
What's going on? Oh, actually, you can have this plague. I don't need these.
Thank you. Oh, wow, good channel.
Mind shower mid.
Rage quit.
Arrow this guy bot maybe.
That is a rage quit, let's be honest.
No.
That's 100% a rage quit.
I'm gonna kill this guy bot, just have Sunstrike ready, yeah? Munt?
Yeah, what?
Clear?
Clear to fire on bot, mate.
Oh, what, you gonna...
Anyway, oh, you went Dragonlance, that isn't why. I guess that's pretty legit.
Oof.
No, we gotta fucking win this. We gotta keep going.
Look at the score, bud.
Mate, the thing is, if we just delay this game by like 10 minutes, then we 100% lose.
I'm on Slark, though, mate. It's
Oh, they do a Terrorblade, though, man.
Slark's really good against Terrorblade.
Yeah, no, they've also got Void.
Yeah, they've got Void. That's
yeah,
where you get fucked.
What? Scary.
Scary.
You what, mate? We've got Hook, mate. Mate, that's
Hook
a shit. That top was funny as fuck, because he, like, he ran away, and then he ran back in. It was great.
He loved it.
Was he actually trying to play down for
it? It looked like he was trying to, because if you stand still, then it's easy for me, innit?
This guy is dead. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I got my man.
Simon. Failed the kill steal.
Can we push mid? Can we get tier 2? We're 2 than dead?
Sure.
Yeah. You're bots tier 2.
Us lads.
I got 4 stuff.
I got
some jammy shit.
Sunstrike.
Alright, nice. Let's just try and get some pressure
on
mid.
Save me. Crush me! Oh, I got arrowed as well.
he actually intentionally blocked.
This guy wants my dick. They're fucking. They hate me.
Goodbye, Barry. But I got tier 2 for a bit, so it's fine.
Go. That's worth. Not really, but actually, no, it's kind of worth. Actually, fuck it. He's metamorphosis for it as well.
Marrowing here. It's gonna hit Unger. Oh, Void.
That's even better.
Oh, the Void just got evaporated.
Still got one more cast on this, I think. Actually, no, maybe not supposed to run. That's wrong now.
Yeah, you're gonna run out.
Do you have Sunstrike mod?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind, I'm just gonna kill this guy's TPing now. Oh, never mind, you're actually killing.
Oh, mate, that echo. Oh, that per. Oh, Slark is so disgusting.
I got him.
Can you kill that?
Sorry, I can be close.
Oh,
wow,
shit.
I got actually arrowed from out of nowhere. From
that
downtown.
That was fucking nuts.
It's fine, we've got Slark.
What the fuck? It's like I haven't came online yet, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, I know, you never will.
No.
Rip, mate, rip.
I'll come online all over your face.
Oh, mate, please do. Please do. I'm waiting for it. Right, can we get the Mitar? I want Mitar, lads. That's all I want. It's a little dream I have. It's about Mitar being dead. What?
Just like your dreams.
Just come on!
So, I shot her recently, didn't I? She's a. Yeah.
Money. I have 4 star. I'm waiting for it.
I wouldn't go for mid. They're all up. They have chrono, right?
Got arrow again.
That's a fucking, nice. That's a fucking dodgy TP.
You guys could actually do Roche, you know?
Why? Well, I don't know if you want arrogance.
I mean, they're not going to vision of it. I'm going to be a top lane, so they won't expect it, you know? And quite quick.
Oof.
I'm pushing bottom.
Aww, D1. Shit.
Oh, he was gonna chrono me. He considered chrono me though, that's kinda funny.
Oh, I skimmed him.
They got
skimmed
they bought the fuck load of sentries.
Just kill this fuck. 5 blink left. Never mind, you got it.
Nice. Careful.
Oh, I don't
four.
Like this.
It's mid-force as well.
No,
this is the real one, this is the real one.
I couldn't run in time.
Oh no, I used my suicide damn mana. That wasn't the bait. I'm wrong, I'm actually talking.
Just got back in.
Nice beanie, Munt, Hannah says. Rip man. Munt, you wearing your beanie?
No.
You not? Let's load up your stream on here. Do I have permission to load up your stream, Munt?
No stream,
he's just gonna TP out.
It's too late, mate. Let's have a look.
Leon?
What's Munt wearing?
Can you see? What, we're on putting Leon. These fucking things, he's gonna shit talk us and then, fucking pause. BS.
Did he shit talk?
Yeah, he said.
Yeah, he said,
yeah,
he said baited.
Yeah, fuck.
He got hooked, it wasn't a bait.
I'm spamming on pause.
Yeah, do it, mate, then till it's.
Just holding it down.
For God's sake.
There's sentries mid, I'm sure, yeah?
Yeah.
Like, maybe I shouldn't go for this.
They're gonna repause. Yeah. Oh, they're not.
You're good, and.
Repause ink.
Super jump!
We can do Roche. Should we do a little Roche? Oh my
missed.
God, what happened there?
Mad jokes.
Yep.
Oh, for God's sake.
I'm paused.
For God's sake, fucking pauses are the worst.
This is the epitome of Dota.
It actually is.
It's pretty good, though.
Literally is. Wait, so what the fuck
you
built? What are you actually going to build on fucking Invoker? Like, I'm so confused.
Axe.
Oh, you're going Axe now?
Yeah.
I say, going double mobility items just seems kind of... kind of odd.
Oh, Jesus.
Are you seeing what their pause is, lads?
Yeah, this kind of chat really sums it up. It's a dick move. However,
it's a dick move that's deserved to be done on two dicks, these guys.
Yeah, the thing is, if people are just like, hey, he's coming back, give him a minute, then I'll be like, yeah, sure.
No, they bullshit.
If you chat shit, then yeah, you get unpaused.
That's how it works.
Huh. Shit, good.
Alright, we're chilling. Oh my god, lads, I thought that was the last of pauses.
This has got to be the last one, lads,
so I'm abandoning. I'm joking, not abandoning this shit.
It's gonna put a bestie on me and then abandon out of nowhere. Shit.
Wait, Echo Saber Slark's actually ridiculous. Like, watching you just wreck some of those kids. It's not even fair. It's just not actually fair.
Come on.
There's a void behind you.
Emmy?
It's just eventually he's gonna hold you, right?
Where the fuck is he?
When he was Murano.
I would've killed him. Yeah, he got Murano. I was like 0.1 off getting this member, would've killed him. Fuck's sake.
Remember that kill secure earlier, man?
Mm-hmm. I was actually tickling the ice hand right now.
Well, tickle, but it's true.
Got your language when I tickle you, don't you?
Yes! Just, nope.
Oh.
Is real? Are these all real?
I think they're real ones. No,
I just got arrowed. I just got arrowed. I'm dead. Oh my god, that is such a BK round the hour. Like, what even? He's got Manta on there. I'm so mad about that. What the fuck?
You wanna hook me out?
I don't know.
I'll man you afterwards. Thank you.
Mate.
That's nuts. Oh, I'm running so far for eggs, but actually chilling. There's no way we lose.
I did drop to jinx it.
So we 100% lose now. She's only got point booster and literally no boots, nothing else.
I mean, I guess we just siege meta something.
Yeah.
You ready with Sunstrike?
We could just go rogue.
Yep.
Oh, just let Sporty go again, pick up these kills.
Oh, you fucking landed it off.
Yeah, you can't be wearing that again.
I thought he would have tried a sidestep, he just ran in a straight line.
Go mid, honestly, while they don't evoke it, it's kind of BM, but fucking just go mid.
I need help.
No, you're fine.
Dude, he fucking knows. That's the first problem.
Okay, I'm actually getting the fuck out of here. There's somebody up here. Get out.
No. Fucking bone, dude. Sack myself. Oh, actually.
They sort of split. They come up to me.
They have.
Yeah, they've kind of split. Can you pick him apart?
Yeah.
Nice.
Got Lion. He's coming for me.
Turn of void. He has no Chrono, dude. Five void is not scary at all.
Still got half duration on meta.
Oh, I just got fucking double size.
I actually put that here.
This kid is cool.
Yeah, that's a lot of damage to the solutions.
Ooh, I thought I could get more mine out and clear him. Fucking hell.
Yeah,
I
should have backed.
They're Marnoted. They're ulted. They're Marnoted.
Oh, you still have Invoker.
It's fine, man. He's just getting, farm.
Oh, hi.
Fuck, did I miss a kill there? No.
That's beautiful, kill.
Nice shit.
Kill it,
you can't.
Try and walk either.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
Fucking clap, clap.
He's my new favourite hero to watch die, for sure.
Yeah, fuck void. No tank mode.
Kill him.
No, they hooked from downtown. Damn, nice shit.
Dave, Munt. Who's a better punch?
Oh my god, not this shit again.
it's come back round, guys.
We're back,
full circle.
Boys, we're back.
Fucking straight back into RuneScape, mate. Fucking put this shit.
Back into RuneScape.
I mean,
DPK and RuneScape, mate. I remember the old days, bro.
The old days, mate. The old days.
They
were
gone. Apologize.
Old days before Soul.
Don't tell me you're like fucking 99 and everything.
We can't be talking about it. It's the old days. They're gone. Those are the good days.
Are you 99 and everything, mate?
No.
Wow, you're awesome.
Not,
are you 99 and anything?
Strength from fletching, nearly attack, and HP.
Fletching.
Fletching, easiest 99.
Why fletching, dude?
It's just you make 10 mil when you fucking make your account, whatever you do. Fletching is legit the easiest money. When you have no money, fletching is the best money.
Runecrafting.
Woodcutting, mate.
I'm sorry. Oh, sorry, Dave. You part of the fucking efficiency fucking circle jerk. Well, you're not playing RuneScape efficiently. Fuck off. Legit, it's so aids. That honestly has ruined the game for me.
I mean, you're at least not playing efficiently the way you handled Jad.
Yeah. Why have I fucked up a setting? Why all my am I playing like colorblind mode?
We're back.
We're actually back. We did it, Reddit.
Like 2 seconds.
Such a dick move to unpause. Honestly, if you play with randoms, there's no way to know if someone's going to come back. Imagine if you went 5 stack.
They're not listening to what you're saying.
Yeah, like, honestly, if you...
About the fact that they fucking shit-talked us.
If you shit-talk, you lose every right to unpause. Like, if you're going to be an arsehole, expect to be an arsehole back. Like, that is the way it works. Is this the real Turbo Bill?
I don't think so, but we'll find out.
No, it's not. He expired his one there.
That's fake as well.
Is that fake as well?
Yeah. You can tell they look metallic or whatever, like...
Hey, shit, this is the visual cue, isn't it? He's actually abandoned. Yeah, like, this guy isn't... Honestly, this guy isn't going to come back for, like, another 20 minutes now.
He ain't going to gain any MMR.
His whole team's losing, so he's just saved himself some time.
And wasted hours.
So, is there anyone here?
Oh, no, he's
got Mantis Illusion. No, it's fake, it's fake. Mantis Push Illusion, yeah. Can someone get these shitters off me, because it's doing so much damage.
Can we just do something?
That's a
room. Can we just push mid, honestly? Like, Morana's got Ags now, let's not give them any more farming time.
Very close to Scotty, can we wait for that?
Yeah, I'm 100 from...
How close, Scotty?
Just fucking go. Yeah, no, but we might as well wait for him.
Some dick was here.
Yeah, at least get Morana to get Ags.
Oh, I've been hexed. I'm stunned. Is that Morana?
Morana, yeah.
Nice, getting self-stunned.
Chrono to worry about again.
I'm just trying to steal that for when I have
just
Ags.
Keep split. Can you split top, Invoker?
I could try, yeah. Give me a second. No, you need to be with... I can sunstrike and shit, you need to.
I don't think they can fight on 500.
Oh, what was that?
I don't know. I'm gonna get the illusion out of there.
They're in business. Oh, I nearly suicided. I fucked up my mines. I got silenced. What did I get silenced by?
Oh, I need help.
Oh.
Low mid. Fuck, what the fuck did I get silenced? How did I get silenced?
Look at daddy. Undoes all
the damage. I was hexed. Oh, I'm an idiot. You can turn this, maybe? Oh, they got Chrono, actually. Oh, he's done a bots and Invoker, do you? Fuck.
What? Fucking leaked, bitch.
Alright, we're gonna kill this terrible right?
Oh, I should've actually fucking got
it.
Oh
shit, you've been discarded, that's not good.
Yo, you need to be careful, dude. You need to get the fuck out of there.
That's bait, it's bait.
That's not the real one. How can you not see that the... Yeah, that one probably is.
Nice play.
Sunstrike. Get away from
him. Oh, I cancelled my TP.
It is real, this one is definitely real.
Oh yeah, isn't it?
Good shit, that's a fucking nice sunstrike. Get a void, nice. Oh, he's left. Morana, low speed, Morana's low speed, Morana's low speed. That's real Morana. Rip, go mid. Drag mid lane.
We can do rush, either works.
I think we go mid. Getting the tower's so important.
We could probably just do both on
Fish Barry, well done. Ready, mate.
Plan up those waves, mate.
This is where you get A for lands on techies for long range.
Who's gonna get arrowed, guys? Shit. Which one?
I'll tank it for the team. Oh. No, you are.
Okay, Sean.
Can we get a tower here, actually?
Yeah, we can kick on.
Yeah.
They used Crown, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, mate, what's she doing?
Oh, you Yulster? Oh. Fuck.
I
pushed the line in.
yeah.
What was that? What was that? I got. Yeah, nice. Ooh, lads, we've got to be getting a tower here now. Oh, Chrono's up actually, isn't it? Careful. Gem, bring your gem. Beat spread for Chrono.
I'm back in again.
Nice. I'm pretty like low on mana right now.
I got mana boost in 2. Creep up. Doesn't really make a difference, does it? Fuck. Let's see if we can get the tower back. Oh!
Beautiful.
Oh.
Should we die?
Nice shit.
Then D.
Dave, son of months.
Wait, magistick, Blade? Oh, fuck. I know a shield, nice.
Here, I'm on this cock, but he might
get
me.
Yeah, careful, careful. Oh. Bring one wise?
Oh. I got time dilation. That's the end of me.
Bring one wise?
I don't know, again. This is the real one.
Go on him if you want. I'm dead. I'm certainly dead. I thought you were gonna fucking grab him from me, bro. Oh well. Let's go on.
Oh, nice to.
Get out, bro. Yeah, you're dead.
I thought he was.
Yeah, it was
really. You're tanking a bit of damage, though.
And I'm a fucking.
I got some damage in range. Yeah, we probably should have just gone back, but we got a gem out of him, so fuck it, it was kind of worth.
Still got the gem, yeah?
Getting the gem is really fucking decent.
I had to kill that lamb, you know?
I'll put your magic wand in the courier, please.
Ooh.
TY.
Thingy ball back. Void. There goes Void's farm. He die backed.
Then get axe.
No fake.
That's real. Is that? No, that's not a problem. That can't be real.
So how do you tell if it's real?
Well, the fake ones that aren't mantas are really shiny.
They look like blue.
Blue.
Is that meant to be that way, or is that a bug?
Yeah, it's meant to be that way. You're supposed to be noticeable.
Yeah. Oh, no way.
What about winnie mantas?
Mantas is different.
She lost like a massive nerf to the hero.
One manta guy standing here, not used it. It's like, that's the real one.
Like, if you look at the one mid, you can see it just looks slightly glossier.
Go back, dude. Yeah.
How low is she?
Oh. She was full off.
What was it, the lion?
Mariana.
I think this real one might be up. I think this might be the real ones up here, up top.
Is he? Let's go.
Yeah, it is. It is, where he's destroying the tower.
What? Is that real?
None of them real? Mate, they were, do you see how they shred the tower?
Careful. Okay.
Yeah,
it's just good as Tower Blade, man.
Huh. Nice and balanced.
Tower Blade.
We're gonna push what top, I guess.
We could do rush.
Yeah, let's get tier 2.
Rush?
Tier 2 first. We're all up here.
Yeah, we could just say tier 2.
Then they're invis right now?
They've just used it. We should go now. They can't get a good chrono on us. We spread well.
Oh, he's got blink, so he's still camp.
No, yeah.
Oh, I've been errored.
Mirana's in here. Pick down.
She is blink, though. It's kind of hard.
Should go that way.
Sentry for shit.
They got wards here somewhere, like here.
Yeah, I put it up. I got sentry.
Got a ward here, said it.
Someone rain. Someone. They got boom. They got sentry, get the sentry, get the sentry, get the sentry.
Shit. Arrow, careful. Oops, I'm away, Silvic.
What?
I double clicked.
Why is he. Now we can't take the tower.
You can.
It's low. Right, we're just going to defend bot. Yeah. Alright, that's alright.
That's the real one.
Yeah.
Just me up, go rush.
Yep.
Oh, she stayed bot.
Fuck me, them illusions are tanky as shit, man.
Before they stay damage from. Oh,
let's go rush. Tarosh.
They're going to have a Mirana off this rush.
Shit, they just used it not too long ago.
No, it was none of it. They're going to be top.
Real.
There's a lot of them top. A lot of them. You can go rush, no problem. Oh, top.
Hurricane Pike on TV.
Dave, you need to be careful, dude.
That's good.
It's a lot of people.
Can you
there.
Move one close, man, so you can tank it for a bit, so I can get health back. I love how my passive works when I'm doing rush.
Hey, it's broken.
Ah, blah, blah. Where are we going, boys? Mid?
Mid.
Yeah, just going to expose racks. They don't have any reveals there.
He hasn't got a manta up at the moment, because he just uses manta illusions mid.
I see what you mean, they are like blue metallic, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Definitely.
Got Cardi, so.
I go for Axe quickly.
Gotta be careful of Chrono here, though, so.
I actually die going up here. This is kind of dumb.
Nah, you good.
Could they be Murano, dude?
Yeah, they're Murano.
Stay back.
No.
I'm sentry.
I've been arrowed, but I've an angel.
Kind of eggs. Don't die though, trying not to die. Can't get all.
Yeah, one time, I'll be fine. Go back in.
You still got gem? Be careful with that fucking gem, dude. Jesus fucking Christ.
I don't actually have vision
here. I dewarded the sentry.
And killing the land.
Oh my god, I am so lit.
I'm on the real one here.
He's waiting for ult. Can we get Patrick out?
Hook. That's a really good hook.
Real one, I have the real one.
Yep. What the fuck? This door just got tied to its airblade illusion. It was just hitting me down. What is going on? Go hard, Slark. Go. Oh, you still got ult, mate. You still got ult. Oh, that ult.
TB's still up there behind us.
You can do it.
Okay, I'm
still down. Go back. They rolled a TB and bolted. No chrono. Just go back. You can fucking chill. Yeah. You got so much essence tech. Oh mate, you're so fucking chilling.
There's no mana.
That's the real one then?
Yeah.
Get some wave clear on him.
Hello, I got no
nice.
I've got it just though, so.
No, you're chilling. Yeah, you're chilling.
I just fight. No,
yeah,
I'm
go line. Go line.
I'm still alive.
Oh mate, go back in the line. Shadow go back in there, remember real.
Yeah.
Nice kill.
That's
a real TB.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Got him.
He's on the right. Yeah, he's on the right. He's got a thingy still. Careful. Yeah, he's crossing up.
No, he used to that me.
Do you not?
I died.
Oh, really? Fuck. Alright. We can get to Rax here. Go bot.
I have so much
finger of death, though. Holy
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
Go bot. He's trying to clear it out. Fucking limp it.
Nice.
Right, finger back up.
Dead. Maybe not.
Ult.
Oh no. That's bad. You still got Aegis?
Yeah.
Stacks?
They're all invisible though.
Ooh.
Am I for a second?
Shem there.
I'm coming.
I'm coming.
Yeah.
Oh, right,
60
stacks.
It's
fuck, I'm just gonna fucking hit.
Hit the gate, go. I'm coming. Oh, you still got fucking Aegis, mate.
Hello, lion. He's gonna fucking suck me off.
Void on me, dude. Dude, void on me. Yeah. Help me. I got a gem.
He's healthy.
I mean, I'm alright with that. I'm gonna suicide. Oh, what the fuck? He gets the bash. Fucking hell, that guy just suddenly shot a load of damage. Where the fuck did he get Scardy from?
Killing us?
I can't,
I guess. Only because he got. He's only got 12, he's not that fat.
One second,
we got melee backs, it's fine.
You were legit the most blocked man alive right now. I couldn't.
Sorry,
that was fucking nuts.
I mean, I probably could have got away, but. See, now I can buy items.
I mean, there's no more buyback on TB. We kill him one more time, this game's over.
We can just go rush, go top. We should be up in like, what, 2 minutes?
Nah.
Oh, shit, reuse, sorry.
No, you take it, yeah, you take it. They have a Dagon on Murano.
Yeah, level 3.
I've just bought a full of Bezel Boys, so we're Gucci.
Oh, nice. Oh! Good shit. Oh no, that void should have fucking died.
Nah, I wanna kill them, mate.
Fuck. Lads.
Yeah. Fuck you.
There's tornadoes and videos everywhere. Gonna die. Nice.
Gemla.
Get the gem and blink.
Oh, just broke out. Oh my god.
Got it. I love that swing.
Rip fucking Ring of Aquila. That's so good. I love it. That's fucking hilarious. Oh mate. I'll put a mine in Roche, we know it's up. that we're on is going to get kind of scary.
Nah.
Right, now let's see if this works. Will this now work with my ags? Let's see.
No, it should.
It says that.
Yeah, it says it does.
It says it will. Let's see. Oh, PogChamp, the farm!
The fucking farm you're gonna get.
What? Right? What did you get?
Got Ags Starstorm.
Oh, what the fuck?
This Rubik is no longer your support.
Oh wait, he got the gem on Terrorblade. Oh, I thought you stole it from him.
You got it.
Oh, mate, rip.
That's why I was pinging.
I think they might be Murano, dude.
We should buy another gem.
It wasn't even ours in the first place.
Oh, wasn't it? Alright, well, I'm buying one.
Get out on Curry, I'll take it.
He's got a crit.
Yeah, he does.
That's pretty weird, isn't it?
It's a bit peculiar.
Makes
me
shit
that
damage.
Or something. We're just putting on Rush, to be honest, aren't we?
No vision of them, so like it's very risky in case they come in that channel.
It's got a gem in here.
I'm just gonna play all the way now.
Yeah, I got a gem coming
to me. Plant a shit ton of mines in their woods, and then when they try and come fight us, we just bam back onto it.
Yeah, until we have gem up, I'm not comfortable just committing to that. And yeah, they are just in base, aren't they? Why has Void got gem? Oh, fucking hell, man.
Fuck, I'm just gonna farm for a bit, lads, then, until we come up with a plan.
Oh, no, good
plan is Rush, I think.
Okay, then I'm just gonna farm for Rush.
Oh, that was real. Fuck.
Yes. Thinking.
Arrow.
Butterfly.
Yeah.
I mean, he's my crit, so.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. Yeah. Excuse me, mate.
Excuse me, bitch.
Excuse me? Why is he going crit?
He's got your luck.
Shit tons of damage.
Well, they have a ward here. Like up here. 100%.
You wanna. Alright, I'm gonna blink up there.
Yeah.
Careful now, the midnight. Dance.
Sing in the moonlight, everybody. Alright, what were we saying? Arrow again. When is Roche sharp? I swear it should be so soon. Lads, this is where we can't end the game and we get fucking out late game.
We'll be grand. If we get that Terrorblade out, he's like public enemy number one.
Half HP Terrorblade.
My god.
Oh my god, are you kidding with that four staff?
Mate, I was going for the fucking.
Get the fuck out, lads. Just bail. I'm gonna rat them. Bail.
That's his end for this shit. Yeah, maybe that wasn't the play. Fuck, I thought I could get him into the mines, because he was half HP. And I had like four mines there.
Fair enough, I would have killed him though.
Do you reckon? Nah, dude, there was a Void and a Lion around you, you would have got stunned.
I was hooking, dude, I was gonna kill him.
He was not, he was on like fucking. The guy has 3k HP, he was on like 900 HP.
It's good, mate.
Your hook doesn't.
What's good, mate?
No, I don't think you're a Gucci.
You're Nazi, mate, you're Nazi, honestly.
Nah, mate.
I bought back for that, so.
You bought back?
Yeah, because I thought we were gonna fight.
Fuck no, can we just cure Roche with that guy back? Is that real?
No.
Okay. Go Roche with the infinite shift. Oh, you don't get essence for most reasons.
No, unfortunately.
I'll be fucking broken though.
Only from morph, right. I think.
Yeah, I guess we're kind of open. Set up some mines to counter.
Pretty sure not everyone sits in here, just me.
Yeah. I'm setting up mines outside.
Someone's getting an E-blade.
Miranda. Good stuff. I put your gem back in base, Barry. If you want to drop it from stash, I can pick it up again.
Yeah, nice.
Curry, I went on a rescue mission.
Oh, we've got gem.
Yeah, I've got gem.
No, we don't have gem.
I have gem.
Both teams have gem.
Oh, we're just scaring that bit.
Oh, champ.
Can I get fucking thingy?
Relax, team. Legion coming in.
Oh, that Murano's right there, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and scoop right behind him. There she is.
Hey, Murano. Oh, she just leaped, she just leapt in there. Oh!
Oh!
No bash!
I thought I got her with the Abyssal.
That was so close. I think we can just fucking send Slark in, Slark ahead, and just finish the Rax.
Oh shit.
That's not great. That's really not optimal. Nice hook. Fucking hell, mate.
Lala. Saved.
Just back up this Slark.
Saved by the
they
day.
Don't, they don't have Murano ult. They're Chrono, they're careful, dude. They're Chrono with me, solo Chrono.
Yeah,
more?
It's good.
Nice, yeah. Why is solo nuts. Chrono?
Oh my god, you just Chrono me, dude. I'm gonna die.
My bad. I thought I caught you on the edge of it.
I've got mana boost
plate popping. 20 seconds.
Kill this fucking dickhead.
Yeah, kill him
again inside.
Kill him quick, kill him quick, kill him quick! Nice.
Dead.
Oh, he's brought back. He's still got Sunder. He's keeping it. Boosting again. He's gonna rewind. That's it. Run it down. It's sundered. Oh, TB with the sunder. Focus top Rex. Bottom Rex is down.
How many fucking Yules has she got? Who's Yules in her?
That's
me, man.
That's good. Oh my god, the buybacks. Can we move top? Can we move top? Move top, lads. Just move top.
Alright, I think we just win here, dude.
Really? Yeah, do you want to go win? Alright. If you want to. Come on. Oh.
Don't go splitters.
You're fucking nuts.
Yeah.
That's very game losing.
That's a game winning hook.
Bam, GG, lads. Yeah. We fucking did it. That was. I was very scared we were gonna fucking lose. I don't know why. Honourable seppuku for the finale. Hit the base! Hit the base! Yeah, we did it! Hit the base!
Wind dance!
LOL baited.
LOL baited, double eye on the floor as well.
I don't understand what world her blade sacrifices himself for the Murano.
that is not a Murano who only has Dagon.
That was such a freebie.
Oh shit. I got items.
Oh, trust of the benefactor?
Oh yeah, that's patch.
Oh, three of them? Oh no.
Yeah.
That's a
point. You have to restart.
Oh, I'm getting items.
So.
Look at this.
You just go to your treasury.
You did restart it.
Hope and treasure.
Are they
getting nice?
They're like the fun. They're like the. They. You know how like ages ago you said if we beat last year's prize pool, we'll give you a new chest.
Yeah.
And this is it. And it's got like a golden BZZ set in it. Things like.
What the fucking Pugna set?
The ultra.
The golden Pugna set. Fucking kill me. All right, boom. I'm gonna head off. I may catch you guys later. Peace out. TY for games. TY for games. Two wins. Not bad. I'll take it. Two techies wins as well. Fuck. Thank you, lads. See you later. Boom. There we go. Fucking OBS. Look at that shit. Professional streamer. Thank you very much for joining me. I'm sorry. It was a short stream. I'm sorry. I'm tired and my voice is gone. Yeah, it's pretty fucked, lads. It's pretty fucked. Yeah, thank you for joining me. Sorry it was a shorter one. And I'll catch you next week, where I'll probably be playing more RuneScape and have more energy and be less dead overall. But yeah, thank you to Plague, Monticus, Dave, and Sporty for joining me. They made it a lot better. Cheers. Thank you very much for joining. It was good fun. Bye!